User was moved to your channel.
User joined 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 your channel.
Can you hear me?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, gotcha. Yes.
User joined your channel.
User joined your channel.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
There we go. How many we got?
User joined your channel.
User joined your channel.
Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Acre check.
Alright, here's a problem. There's only three JTAG slots.
Yeah. You're making me hard again.
You here?
I'm here.
What do you want me as?
My fire team right now.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like everyone.
Sign up. Yeah, we had to sign up.
Okay.
So I would talk to Staff Sergeant Russ or Lieutenant Oak to see where they want you.
Okay.
Okay. God damn it. Does anyone have like a fucking
preset?
Squad lead loadout or something that I can like bum? Yeah, actually, fuck
I have
it.
One.
With that.
Hey, I have a FTL.
I have an old squad leader loadout for weapons.
Everything Robertson shared to me.
Yeah, it's I have an old FTL / squad lead one.
All you have to do is add a 152 to that FTL loadout and dump the goose die, the thing in the
there,
back.
I've just shared everything Robertson ever shared.
I have a 412 loadout for squad lead.
That sounds disgusting. Don't touch me with it.
How dare you. How dare you.
I don't know.
That's not an arsenal box.
All right, what the fuck did I get?
Here's
in this
my
kit?
ASL kit.
There's a helmet
got a whole
in
bunch
the backpack
of
and not on the head.
We all in it? Oh yeah, we are. Never mind.
I don't wear a hat.
Do you want my ASL kit?
Get away from Patterson.
Hey, stop moving the boxes, you nerds.
I don't know.
This is in the pub server. The right one.
All
right.
No, we don't have one.
We just might be split up, honestly, once everyone's here.
Uh-oh. I mean, we still need to figure out who signed up and who
rostered
needs to come
on
in.
Too. Oh,
my boy here, his whole squad.
That's a lot of 152s. So I like
I
it.
I think they're once
my
everyone's
fire
in,
team
then
is
the actual
here.
Operation starts.
He smokes
to
the head.
Cool.
A good number of smokes, okay, I'll accept that. Good number of magazines, okay, I'll take it. This is the part where I found out you have some dirty kinky fetish thing in your inventory that like you just don't tell anyone about, but you have.
Caddy.
I can salute Dan Point.
Yeah,
I get
right.
To
like,
be with you, Caddy.
35
yeah.
My life. Lights.
Wow.
Left third rush.
Damn it, one time I was gonna get to get away from you. I'm just fucking with
wow,
you.
Wow, you did
I did not
hey,
sit.
Hey, go line up. Get information.
To the roster.
Okay.
See.
Okay.
I need to pull this roster up and see who's actually in this
squad.
You actually have 10 green templates
yeah,
in here.
That's
disgusting.
Go,
get these out of my inventory. Immediately.
Some nice bleached.
I just...
What?
It's ingenious, but I still don't want them.
He's a nice, nice boy.
Why are you using jacketed hollow point rounds? You fucking nerd, you're using hollow points.
Oh,
in
I gotta
mind.
Go find Savage, what he wants net-wise.
Alright, what? Savage is
not
right
against
here.
Body armor.
Was it?
What just happened?
No, Savage said he's gonna be looking for you.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, it's a mistake.
Hey, what do you want? You want the regular nets for as usual?
Now, what was that? Well, platoon one, first platoon, so.
And buy on nets. All right. And buy on nets.
Right.
All right.
Anchor, Gallo.
Okay, here's how I want this to work. Here's how I want this to work. GCE guys, listen up. Everyone GCE, pay attention. I want you to stop what you're doing. I want you to line up with your squads. If you don't have a squad, I want you to remain by the armory boxes. Like, if you're a fill-in who did not get a squad assignment already, fill in or stand by the armory boxes.
I'll just sign on 6-2 as usual.
Hey, is there anybody that does not know if they're assigned?
Patterson, you're in Charlie. So
if you don't know you're assigned,
two steps
all right,
one,
stand
two,
over by the armory box.
1-2, fire team lines.
O'Connor,
let's go.
You're assigned.
What we,
let's I need
get
to
what
know
we got.
Who your platoon sergeant is.
Rush.
Hey, all of them.
That's our Rush.
Right fucking next to me.
Ill, for now, take my spot.
And I am SSO for 1-2,
no,
so
cool.
I just need to
don't worry about it for now.
Know when
if
I'm
he's here, it's pretty much too late.
I'll be on 5-5.
If he's not here, he's not here.
All right.
Go.
Okay.
Do we have a JTAG? Okay. Where's the JTAG?
I hope we have JTAG.
Indeed.
We have like all four.
Patterson,
of them.
Stay where you're at.
Yeah,
you and May shift over to your right.
Under Dolan.
You guys are two different teams.
Gonna...
Correct.
No one else is here? Okay, alright.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm assuming that everyone behind
Russell.
Me is not actually part of the fucking squad. So, Rust, Akif,
Podio. Oh, one shutting on.
Wilson.
Go and look right now.
Rust is my
Carl and Freeman.
Don't bother with us right now. Don't bother with us. Get over there.
LT, that's a negative. I'm just talking with
Freeman. Text Lee here yet?
I'm also up.
No, he's
32.
Trying.
Okay, yeah, I saw he's marked as a Rust. Alright, hey, listen, if you hear your name, rally up over here by me.
Yes,
actually, Latour, Mulvey, Hendricks, Krivka, Horta, O'Connor, Bradham, Patterson, and Merck. Rally up over here.
I'm hit you in the nose.
Rust is with who?
Yeah, Rust is not mine actually.
He's taking one of the slots, but I don't know who's.
For some reason, he's shacked up on me. I was confused.
Yeah, I just
yeah, fucking get over there.
The slot, so get ahead and get over there.
Yeah, fuck it.
Copy.
Hey, Kif, where the fuck are you going?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. Sorry.
Is your name Rust?
No.
Alright. What? No.
No one's ready yet.
Where is this god you speak of?
Alright, Horda, two-man squad. Let's do it.
Alright, I need an SSO. Robertson, how many do you got? Katasak, how many do you got?
So far, four.
Four. Roger.
I've got Malvi's loading in.
I got...
He's actually on my
Robertson's
list.
Got five. Martin's coming in for six.
There you go, Malvi. Grab your loadout and head over. Malvi.
No. Malvi, focus just on standing there and looking
Here's
pretty.
Here's the visor.
Okay.
We'll worry about loadouts here in a minute when I actually have,
right.
Like, everyone where they're supposed
to be. Line
up
behind the Alpha Team Leader.
The,
okay.
The server's not...
Oh, that's
how many
do
you have,
6-1.
Like 9
somehow gaining.
We got 6-4.
Okay, we're worried about that should that problem arise. Go ahead and just line up behind Alpha.
Okay, bad.
Did I get those numbers right?
Akif, go to Katasak with 1-1. Imodio, 1-1. Or wait, Imodio, are you already in a fucking? Are you on the roster?
No.
All right. Were you trying to join with a specific person?
I'll take Robertson.
Yeah, Roger, go to Katasak with 1-1.
Alright.
Freeman. Hang on one sec. What are you up to?
Flan.
Oh, bet. Where are you
at?
Sound
like confident. You want to
do
lead?
Anywhere you need me.
Yes, Sergeant.
Make him a
gunner. Machine guns? You want to do rifleman?
Whatever.
I'm asking you, because Allenton is like vying for you over there, but I don't know what you want.
The server's not in his final form, so.
You want to do it? Alright, go for it.
Yeah. Make it rain, bro.
Yeah.
No, negative, I'm not.
I'm gonna use.
Copy.
Alright. Hey.
Could have somebody run out
at
front.
This time,
maybe,
at this time.
Pretty...
Squad
well,
leaders.
Well,
at this time,
well,
I think
squad
we gotta
leaders.
Go over there to the right.
Hey, shut up, listen up. At this time, squad leaders, make sure that your guys are shack-tacked on their fire team leaders. I know I broke a lot of people in, like, slots up to various things, so make sure they're all fucking shack-tacked accordingly with their proper COC.
And I can get your machine gun things
for everybody by having.
Alright, if you need to get a loadout, you can get a loadout. Squad leaders, they're yours now. Just make sure that the numbers stay the same.
Go give it a try, Mulvey.
It says on the roster.
Yes, it says.
Come on, Bravo.
Alright.
Any more number requirements, mate?
Harrison, follow me.
Yep, I know.
Alright.
Squad leaders.
1-2, listen up.
Hey, Stefan.
1-2, listen up.
Do you guys roll on 216?
Guys in the middle. Guys in the middle row. Jack off the front guy.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah, we're
well,
about
I guess we'll wait for the...
Hey, a second. I still have yet work.
And then the guy behind him, shack off the guy in front of you.
Where were
you
saying? You
should be shacked off the guy in the
no,
front.
No, I was
make
not.
Sure you dump
I was
all
just
the
kind of showing
keep
up
the
to show up.
And dump the log for the
Trying to shack up on the SSO, guys.
Alright, hey. Lock it up, listen up.
I guess I'm 1-1.
Squad leaders, I need numbers for how many people you have in your squad. Get those to me in like 5 minutes. I'm gonna go figure out the comms channels. We're gonna use the default Archer 1 comms channels, but I don't personally know what those are because I've never been a nerd. So.
Damn, that's tough.
Hold on.
1-2's got 11, including Corman, SSO, etc.
Where's Sergeant Hendricks? Is he
here? Yeah, it's.
No, I don't think so.
It's the same as your regular platoon nets. It's gonna be block 2 though.
Hey guys, who are with Robertson? Do as I told you. Make your own shack tags, get your fire team set up, let's go.
Bear with me.
Yep.
Hill, congratulations, you got promoted.
Hey, Rarson.
Double shack on me.
Leading right now.
You wanna...
Platoon net is gonna be
channel
11.
Find these two guys somewhere? I don't know what they're doing.
Alright,
hey, squad leaders.
This is what we're gonna do.
Platoon net is channel 11 on a 152.
Go.
Fuck up the center.
Apparently, I was placed on the list, even though I was never signed up.
Alright.
You're
welcome aboard, Connor.
Lieutenant.
I've mastered the art of getting you out.
Okay,
so
good. You're aware that we are... we're going to restart the server.
And then Alpha 26, Bravo 27, Charlie 28.
Got it.
Can you hear me?
Is our team leader right now?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay.
There's like a million people talking, but I can hear you.
Yeah.
Archer 1's is actually... block 1.
Actually, it's block 1? Alright.
Yeah.
So what's our radius?
Hey, Caddy, who's our, who's Charlie's, team leader?
Okay.
Hold on.
We figured out who's test first.
Hey, Corporal Rush, go right there.
Actually, sorry, I was reading it incorrectly. It is block 2. Block 2, channel 1 is, squad net.
Archer 1 actual radio check.
But we're Bravo or 212, aren't we?
No, we're 111.
Oh, they're
112. 112 is 2 as
yeah, we're
11. Zero 5.
All right.
Squad net is 2-1. Alpha's comnet is 2-2.
Copilots be able to engage. And we're considered alpha.
Yes.
Are you the test commander? So what squad then we're going on? Any other
questions? It's gonna have to be out. I'm Zeusing.
3-1.
Yes.
Since they're not gonna be able to operate weapons.
Hello, what's our fire team?
Lieutenant.
Disallow them from.
They're gonna be Charlie and 2-2.
No, I wasn't using my SSO.
Probably going on 3-3. Lieutenant.
I wear you in for the SSO though.
There he is.
1-2, sign in on 1-1.
Hey, Robertson, Martin. Hey, who's your guys' SSO?
Hey Patterson, are you Charlie?
Hey, you got a Moss key? You can give my SSO.
I don't think we have enough for Charlie.
Well,
yeah.
It's good to know that way I can take.
I got one, Caddy.
I got one.
Help him out.
Yeah.
Hey Wilson, go to the lodge. I can help you out.
Come here. I got you. SSO. There you go.
Give it Charlie.
Is it under?
Oh, no, I see it. Yep, thank you.
Ready, check block 2, channel 1.
That's pretty much the kit. Just change out the grenade launcher for a MOS and then an extra one.
Hey, Patrick Martin. Patrick, is Charlie going to be on 2-4? Did you want any of our
squad
to carry T4s or 2-2
and then 2-4.
Yes.
Major Gage, who
sorry, we usually, in our squad, we don't usually run with radios, so if you guys want to use them, that's fine.
Holy fuck, I just reacted the entire IQ.
1-2, if you're a fire team lead, carry a law. If you're a rifleman,
Charlie,
you got an 18-4.
How do I turn that on again?
Unfuck yourself.
Should be 1-1 then. It should be 11. Check in.
Correct. It is 11. I'm looking at 1-1's.
Archer 1-1, check
in. Could you hear me on Black 2, channel 4? I'll turn it down as far as I can go.
hey, listen up. All GCE guys, listen up. Hey, all GCE guys, stop talking, stop moving, listen to me.
Lock it up!
Alright, bet. If you have not saved your loadout, do it now.
One, two.
If you have made any adjustments, go save your loadout.
Yeah, Private Johnson. Oh,
Johnson's coming. So if you guys have tweaked your loadout, save them. Mm-hmm. Sure, you guys save your loadouts.
Anderson. My question was,
if you die, you'll be spawning with the default kit and you can reload.
Make your kit out.
A bit laggy for a second there.
Instantly be ready to go.
While I was still here.
Connor, you do the same. I mean,
Lance's gonna take care of the other. Squad leaders, Archer, one actual.
Are you
11? When your guys are good to go, let me know.
Do you have a rifle to load up?
Yeah, it's Juliet.
I knew I should know that.
Grab an AT4.
Not his actual name, just his cool gamer name.
Yeah.
Hey, as long as it gives me two initials, I'm good.
You want a middle initial ever get in?
We're on,
Nope. I'm good. If I give a pilot three initials, you don't know what the fuck to do with it.
He's like, I don't know what this is.
Is he reading me a grid? Or...
Alright, if you guys didn't have your loadouts, if you guys didn't have your loadouts, I posted some.
Codes?
According to SOPs.
No, here's the thing.
Yeah.
I don't know what the thing is.
Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm a... That looks like Sekiro, yeah.
Yeah, you're fine, go.
Gary, what rifle do you have?
Yeah.
What command are you giving me?
So I'm gonna be on platoon.
1-2, Oscar, ready to check.
I don't know how you
like, I don't know, M15? No, wait, what's the other? M24.
M27.
Come here.
Not authorized to carry the M27 stuff, sir.
Yes! You can, I believe.
Pretty sure he can if he wants.
I'm
gonna be on 2-3. Because I would run the M27 if I could.
4-1,
check. I will have to double check, but I can't see why not if everyone else has.
Limit early
left.
Because I thought that we were the M27. I just used the M4 because I like the M4 more. I will double check that and get clarification. Because I'm assuming our loadout says M4 then. I will see if we can also make it the M27 and or.
I do.
All right. All right. 1-2. You have 30 seconds.
We can't hear you.
1-2. 30 seconds.
I am AR.
I'm gonna take the one shot. I don't know
you.
Make
sure you got a lot of mags.
Yep, I have a lot.
Sergeant Katasek, do you know what the standard is for rockets? Is it 2 or probably not
even 2? The UPM says 2.
One in the chamber, one in the backpack.
There you go.
You feel like carrying 75. I won't mind.
Yeah, I got the heat 75. What did you say? I'm sorry.
I'm fine. If we can get in official operations, I'll take it.
Yeah, I will double check that. It was my understanding that was like literally when I first came to JTAG, so, or when they first went to Mass M27.
One in the both in the backpack?
Yo.
No, one loaded.
Total of two. Okay.
Total of two. One loaded, one extra.
You want me to?
Okay, we are going to be...
Cool.
Okay, we're going to be slow to answer on that, because, I mean, at least I'm going to.
Hey, if you're by the box, you need to hurry up. This is the plane team.
He'll do.
How many machine guns do you guys have? One.
Just stay under 200. You should be fine.
Bet.
Yeah.
Bet.
Lieutenant.
Unless otherwise told.
Who's going to be your
command
signal?
If you are going to use it for something,
who's going to be
let us know.
You're like 2IC and
if there's a whatever reason you can't, you know where I two will stay. No, otherwise it just informs us where it is, so we can tell you to keep an eye out for it.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah, we'll run through like the full fucking smask here in a minute.
Dope.
When we get through the reset, and I can put map markers.
He's a little broken.
I don't think you're ever going to be told, but you can't use it.
So that reminds me. Thank you. I don't remember if either of any of you were there for the conversation. If you want a hunt IR, you want to let us know so we can let Ace know so they don't run into the damn things. That they asked, literally they asked me about it last week or the week before.
Is this?
You just reminded me of it then.
You don't have to ask for permission for those, just say, hey.
Yeah, just, yeah.
I have them in the box. Run quickly.
Hello, LTO.
Hello, Major Gage.
Everyone's ready?
Hill, are you done?
I'm not too worried about it.
Give him a second, I had him change.
Do you want to change your loadout, Lieutenant?
Motherfucker.
That didn't change. Wow.
Again, if you have not saved your loadout, you are wrong. Everyone should have a saved loadout. We should be able to start the server, get the clearance to move, you run over to the box, get your loadout, change your insignia, and you're good to go, correct? There's no one who's going to need to, like, tweak shit, add, like, four fucking chem lights to their bootstraps or some shit. Slip dog tags into their dog, or their boot laces. No? Everyone's good? No. Everyone's not good.
Dr. Martin, main, question?
I've got some dog tags I got to save real quick. Oh.
This isn't Tarkov. You don't get to save dog tags.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
What?
The entire Jet Tech team is here. Holy shit.
Dr. Martin, question?
You guys want to bring up Tarkov here.
Different channels. Evel and I are both riflemen.
Yes.
How are we doing? What are we doing?
I'm
a second. Are we doing?
Do it now. Sorry.
Make it snappy. Loadouts are in there.
Yeah, two teams should power.
Yeah, we can do two teams. I was
okay.
Just going to do a primary team.
I'm fucking
going to turn
and go secondary
team.
I'm doing an LSU team. I've already got the kit loaded.
Apple's connecting.
I just told him that he's free to take those when he wants.
Hold on. Hold on. One of you. Oh my god. Lord have mercy.
Apple, I literally had the load.
Apple.
We are going to be on.
Apple, go back in line. Go get
your AT. Everyone's over here. Everyone's over here.
We're
going to
be on everything.
Okay, Johnson, go get my AT.
Get your guys squared away.
Just make sure I can sign them to different radio nets. Yeah, this one too. We're still trying to unfuck our guy.
I even asked to switch one anyways.
Yes, as soon as I hear something from
the game, I'll be able to try to do one of them.
You want them on this, then it's there.
Alright, fuck
yeah. We'll make it really clear.
Yep, just I know which one you guys are going to be on. Just question me on 8-0, which one you're going to
be on. We're still 23 minutes ahead of schedule.
Alright, we're good. Let's go ahead and kick the reset so that I can push a mission plan. I know we're 23 minutes ahead, but that means that we're 7 minutes behind.
Remember where we're at.
Oh, where we're starting.
We'll line back up here. Thank you.
You think I'm kidding?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
All right.
User
CCE,
joined your channel.
User
joined your
if you channel. Got moved to a different fire team, move to that fire team
user
now.
User was channel. Moved to your channel. User was moved to
so
your channel.
So, for instance, if you were in 1-1 Charlie, but you were originally slotted for like 1-2 Bravo or whatever the fuck it was, move to your appropriate fire team now.
User joined your channel.
That way we don't have to do nearly as much like shack tack shenanigans when we get in.
Box, you can move down.
If we have spillover, just move him down to 1-3. Siebert and Delay, so you're going to have to switch spots for the medical.
Yep, should we move up? Delay, so you're good.
Send it out. Is that everything you wanted to pass on to your guys?
Yeah, we're going to conduct an in-game briefing when this actually kicks off and we're clear to load out.
Okay.
So my guys should just have to grab their kits and then we'll be good.
Sounds good. I'm going to give everybody here a fair warning. I'm testing something with this template. If it breaks initially in the first 10-15 minutes, I can reset it and start on the plain template so the scripts don't have to restart. Just bear with it if it happens. But I do appreciate you guys helping me test this as well. Sergeant Robertson, you're always my guinea pig.
I am well aware, Major.
Where's my 1-2 Charlie team lead?
You don't have a Charlie.
We do now.
No. One fire team is going to be heavy.
I can't load in.
It's going to be heavy as fuck then. Okay.
Who is I and what's it saying?
Sorry, Private Oliver. Like I'm clicking OK and nothing's happening.
Yeah, that's because the server hasn't started yet. So
okay.
Don't worry about it.
Move the right freaking.
Just stand by.
You're at the role assignment screen, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Then you're in the right place.
Okay. Sorry, I'm just retarded.
It's all good. It's a common thing that we all suffer from.
We never say that word. It's potato.
Speak for yourself, Oat.
Half-baked.
It's half-baked potato. Hey! Hey! User joined your channel. That was my battle buddy.
Freeman, move to the right spot.
Don't talk shit about him.
Freeman is in the right spot. You're all in the wrong ones.
Hold on. I'm not going to push past that. Martin, Barkley was your battle buddy?
Fuck yeah, he was. Best battle buddy I ever had.
Like I said, that explains a lot, homie, but...
Oof. Yikes. Yikes.
Is it getting hot in here?
Top roast. Oof. That's a cut of beef.
Hey, T. Johnson.
Speaking.
Did you get in?
Loading it now.
Okay. You just not have the right mods?
I believe so.
User left your channel. Hey, LT Taylor.
Yes.
Since you're running tower, are you going to do the tower thing and just respond to everything on the radio with the single word tower?
TP.
User joined your channel. Very good. User joined your
channel. Hey, Lieutenant Kaliza, your ride along's trying to get in, but I don't think he knows the mod set.
Kaliza.
I always mess that up.
Kaliza was moved to your
channel. Kaliza. Sorry.
Coleslaw.
Coleslaw is delicious.
Damn right it is.
But right,
looks
anyway,
like everybody's greened up. Task Force Commander, are you ready?
Yeah, we're good. Joined your
channel. All right, pushing us through.
Ooh, new file. Okay. I'm assuming once we load in, we don't move until we're told to, correct?
Correct.
That is correct.
Make sure you blew up.
Like we have just one joining.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
Looks like most of us are here. I'm going to go ahead and push us through.
No one move.
Oh Christ, we're testing that. Okay.
Stell uniforms?
Let's admit the environment.
Bless you.
Lock it up! And put the parking brakes on.
That's normal.
How the fuck can you even see there in this weather?
Quick question, how are you supposed to find the box in this darkness?
It's right in front of you.
It's fucking
stupid. Yeah, it's right to our left there, bud.
Don't worry, hey, lock it up, boys.
All right. 1-1, go get your loadouts.
Go 1-1, over the boxes.
Hurry up.
Go, make it quick and line up.
Who the fuck is moving?
Is this?
We were cleared.
No, Oliver.
That works.
Gunfighter detachment, whenever you're geared up, go back to the camouflage netting, get lined up.
Don't forget your patches.
Yeah, don't forget your ace patches.
Roger.
Debuck, you good?
Not even one light, come on.
Hold here, hold here. Fuck. Nope.
Just gonna fucking wait.
Lieutenant Kalesha. Ooh, what the fuck, holy shit. You want me to load up ropes?
Hurry up, 1-1.
Roger.
Hey, if you're gonna swear gratuitously, do it on Windmark, well, Charlie. Please.
Fuck.
Roger that.
1-2,
turn.
Go.
One, two.
I never swore, but, which bird is ours?
Quick, fast, and hurry, go.
Ooh, I like quick and fast.
9!
So mom said.
8! 7! 6!
Hush, check 1-1. Excuse me, 2-2.
I set the radio.
Are you okay?
No, you're bleeding.
Make sure you wear your patches.
Remember your earplugs as well.
I have spare earplugs if anyone has forgotten. You don't need to go back to the box.
Alan, do you want me to go to the field?
What time is it? 6:48 in the afternoon?
Earth.
Morning.
Or in the morning. Actually.
Craft Tech Tom, check 1-0.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright, go ditch your AT and you're lining up with us over here.
Roger. Go AT.
We're over there.
So again, last station, you were very,
one, two.
Very
line up here. Let's go.
Who's on the primer?
Get your net.
Charlie, unblock the channel for.
Make sure you have earplugs. Check his patches.
Checking in on 1-1 over.
Lima Charlie 2-4.
We can either
Roger.
Go you and Sakura and then 4-1.
Yeah, okay, good.
Lima Charlie 2-2, homie.
I'd like you to join us.
Hey, if anyone from Gunfighters over yet. Here, we're briefing.
Ready to check block 2-1, over.
Could I do it that you two do primary and secondary as a team, like we would do in a mission, and then me and Fagan would just take over as we're needed, as additional, or if you die, or we can go one and one, and then the spare person will just take over the duties of the main person when they die. I don't mind either way.
I think that's okay.
Actually, shack up.
And we can also just switch off every now and then.
Private Exley.
Yeah.
So, back up, Exley.
Why don't you and Sekiro stay together?
Exley, you good?
Ready, you check.
I was in my radio standby.
That's a truck with primary.
Yeah, that works for me.
We can also alternate. Like, it doesn't have to be nothing.
Yeah, we can, yeah. I just don't want to make it too confusing for Azov and Norm.
Sorry, what's our frequencies?
I was told to be Charlie.
J-Tech, we should be.
Fine.
You were.
No, you should happen.
Get earplugs.
Paul checking in. Itch connect.
I have a 152.
And yeah, just fall in.
You're just gonna monitor if I got a team is going down one or out of six. Actually, maybe Pearson.
You want me to monitor
81? Patterson, you'd be three. If they all go down,
anybody
else went down a whisper or something.
You'd be 1-1.
Ask him what he needs.
What
Nin? Yeah, Hill. What do you? What role do you want me in?
Hank, what are you?
I'm Grenadier CLS.
Yeah, if you're not a squad leader, above go with me, please.
If you're not a squad leader, go on Whisper.
1-2-7.
Are you actually whispering?
President Wilson, checking out.
Yes, sir.
Same here, 6-4 up.
Wow,
what's what ready you guys on? Or
not. It's snowing.
In, oh, okay, I don't have a 3-4-3 for you, so.
Our house is falling with this snow.
Has anybody seen...
fucking FPS.
The lieutenant or not? Yeah, about...
45.
There he is. What are you on for your task force?
10.
Hey, McMillan.
Okay. We're also on a level 1.
Just 1-2 on 1-1 for actual.
Hey, if you want really good accuracy, you're going to want to give us, you know, JDAM grids. Just saying, bro. Because in this shit,
yeah, Johnson,
gonna be
able to see I have two.
Copy. How does this affect your laser?
That's
on,
when.
I'm seeing a laser
it's
on
a
that note.
Archer 1 actual. Archer 1 2.
Yeah.
I guess actually, we're
bear with me. Bear
I just
with
know
me,
with
Robertson.
The, with the fog.
Adam, make sure you check.
Camera's gonna be
actually, it might be
nil.
Copy, so accurate grids.
Yeah. 8 digits and up. Preferably 10. Would be much better. Yeah.
That way we can use GPS.
Alpha, team ready to go.
Well, also, out of interest, let's do a see if you can spot our laser when we get a moment and see if that is a viable way to point out targets or if the snow totally beats that too.
1-1 on 1-1. We're reaching.
But like, we could put an 8-digit. We could
go, you've got a
bad
GPS on. Go change that.
Would be better because you know more accurate.
Wait, what are you?
Aren't you one actual radio check? 1-1 over.
You know how accurate it needs to be.
Roger out. Out.
Okay.
Archer 1 actual radio check 10.
This is 1-1 on 1-1.
That's
an awful.
Roger
out. Did you ever get a final air check?
Say again, 1-1.
Sanderson?
1-1 is ready.
I've got 3 UH1s, 1-8.
Roger, 1-2 status.
3 black.
1-2 is sending by for a armor disconnected.
You got 3?
Roger, 4-1 status.
Two black sheep.
I was gonna say.
Roger.
You know yeah, down. Brad, do you have any arcade load?
Advise, 4-1
two black sheep. I was counting.
I'll grab that.
That's right, season.
Tracking.
His birthday today, so you can't make it.
Cool. Just take that.
Yes. I'll go ahead and save it.
Alrighty.
Cool, got it.
Alright, follow me.
Negative, I'm my guy, grab an AR. Where they went, how they're back at the bird.
No, I'm guessing... What is spot and
who's got that hot mic?
Abrams?
Hey, so yes, considering he's throwing out of service, I think they want to spend as much time as possible.
Negative,
if I'm correct, I believe that's the case.
Yeah.
Jump behind Wilson. Wilson, stay where you're at. Don't move. Just stay there.
Let's make sure at least then to JTEC.
Spot 6, Assassin 640, 1-0.
Yeah, it's going to be two wars at the same time. I'm talking 3-2, the initial scene.
Makes sense. Going to be switching off control willy-nilly.
Excuse me?
Again, you're free to take aircraft as you see fit for you guys.
Spot 6 actual, Assassin 648, yeah. 1-0. Yeah.
What?
All hands. Stand by for brief.
Steven is fucking...
Hey, I need everyone to school circle around me real quick.
This is going to be a very hasty.
No, no, no. Just go. Leaders only?
No, everyone. I said everyone. We're going to do it. We're going to do a fucking platoon brief. Reform your guys here in a minute. But I don't want you guys to be disseminating this shit. We're on a little bit of a time hack here, so I'm going to do it quick. All right. Here's the game plan. Situation is their enemies occupying Objective Hatchet, otherwise known as Camp Fisher. Our mission is to move out and take that camp. Execution. We're going to land at LZ Price. Everyone should be able to see LZ Price on the map. Moving from LZ Price, we're going to move the direction of the green shit that away. Everyone should be able to see that green shit that moves out to the southeast of LZ Price, right? That's going to be our general GCE, like, infantry path of movement. Armor, if we can get a hold of them, is going to set up... Yeah, so they've got their Overwatch already established. They are going to move south of their Overwatch towards BP Red Fox in that region, and then roll over the hill to get Overwatch from the north.
10, heavy limit Charlie.
Hey,
three by five.
Assassin, can you drop your comms to like a whisper so you're not stepping on my entire fucking briefing, please?
Sure thing, there, sir.
Thank you. So they're going to set up on the blue line there. That's going to be our support by fire as we move in. We're going to move to OP1 is going to be occupied by either MSOT or 4-1. MSOT, do you guys want to take that or do you have a better position?
I'm sorry, second.
On the map, there's an OP1 marker north of Camp Fisher. Do you guys want to occupy that, or do you have a better position in mind?
If we can get that, it's fine.
Okay, yeah. It's mostly to cover the rest of us as we move to the LOA.
No, understandable.
Roger. The rest of the infantry, the rest of Archer 1, is going to move to the LOA marker. That is on Defilade, on the downside of a hill.
Step off.
So basically, we're going to be able to push over that hill and then shoot down into the objective. It's about 20 meters of elevation. So we will be on slightly elevated ground. We'll have Spartan to the northwest, so we should box him in good fire. From there, we'll do standard bounding. It'll be 1-1, 1-2, 1-1, 1-2. 4-1, your job will be to cover. Once we've secured the objective, 4-1's going to transition to immediate security to the southeast, and then the other squads will transfer to security and then clearing as well. Are there any questions? About the execution.
Who's the primary assault force? Is that 1-1 or 1-2?
1-1 and 1-2 are both going to be the assault force.
Okay, fuck me. Thank you.
It's not fuck you, it's a big objective. It's like a 200 meter objective. I don't want to put one squad on that.
Which one's bounding first, sir?
Is that what you meant?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Okay, well, if you're conducting platoon bounding, it's not what that means. But yes, it's going to be 1-1 and then 1-2. So.
When we get into the objective, are there any disseminations on where you want 1-2 versus 1-1?
Yeah, we're going to split that objective in half. I'm going to go ahead and draw that now. Just do it right by the MSR. 1-1. Is going to be on the north side like such, and 1-2 will be on the south side like such.
Cover that.
All right. Current RO. Yeah, go ahead.
When should I deploy my drone? Do you want me to deploy on the back side of the hill that leads up to the AO?
Okay. Yeah. I'll deploy. We'll try to get ISR via. Gunfighter as well, or whatever ISR assets we have, that'll be up to the assassins. But if that fails due to inclement weather, then yeah, we'll definitely be using the drone as our primary ISR. But right now,
question.
It's the alternate. Answer.
What time of the year are we set at? Because I don't know if they double check that and make sure they didn't fuck with their thermals, you know what I mean?
Thermals are working fine.
We're good?
I think we're good. Okay.
Okay.
Any other questions about the execution portion? Wonderful. So, current ROE, as I've been instructed, is do not fire unless fired upon. I'm going to double check that with the fucking big C command and see what exactly they want us to do, because if we're attacking a camp, then go figure, we're going to be attacking first, right? So we'll see how that goes. Sustainment CCP.
Check 1-0.
Sergeant Rush. Sergeant Rush. You're my CCP guy. So it's going to be on you to establish the CCPs as we move. You can denote them now if you want to. I'm not particularly fussed either way. Command and signal. Standard comms channels. Succession of command will be myself, Staff Sergeant Rush, Sergeant Kedisak, Sergeant R.D. Martin.
Roger. We're
Lieutenant.
Right now just past the LZ point.
Right, 1-2 has no corner. We haven't run into any spare corner that can attach themselves to us.
Looking at it.
Yeah, you'll have the platoon corpsman for your movement.
All right, cover that. Thank you.
Alonzo.
Yeah, is your intent to clear out objective hatchet from west to east?
East to west.
Okay.
Okay. Any other questions?
Lieutenant, did you catch Spartan's call?
I did not know. What was his
they
call?
They are pushed past LZ Price. They have not received contact. They're setting up an overwatch now.
Okay.
Let me try.
All right. That's all I've got. Go ahead and disseminate back down to your fire teams. We're going to figure out transpo with the...
All right, 1-2. Get back in line.
What's up?
If we got people that want to join in, can they still join in?
Stand by, I'll find that out.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going with Warhorse, if I didn't say that before.
Yeah. Warhorse?
Yes, we're going with Warhorse.
For all packs?
Oh, everyone. It's the initial insert. It's through Warhorse.
Hey, Martin, by the way, I can jump between...
Is your LOD line of departure?
I'm 1-2, 1-1, Mormon.
I'm going to work.
LOA would be on the west side of the objective. Yeah. That's why I was confused.
Tighten the formation up. Let's go.
You smell.
Because I'm running with you, Magnelia.
So you get for putting a fucking artillery officer in charge of infantry, guys.
What's up?
I was just assigning you as my buddy. I don't know what it does. We're going to try it.
Alright.
I was more... make it easier to find the other person on shock tack than anything. And there's not real useful. That's how close we are. On that note, where did the LT go? There he is. Do you have a staff sergeant with you as a battle buddy, LT?
Yeah, I do.
Copy
lines.
Yeah, hey.
We'll be around if you need us. 1-0.
Yeah, assassin.
Yep.
You guys position yourselves where you think it's going to be best, but I'm not going to dictate where you guys go. I'm not that kind of task force commander. I know how that shit works. Put yourselves in the best points. There's a big fuck off hill on the north. OP Gravestone is a great fucking spot to put one of yourselves. Just do not isolate yourself away from an area where GCE can support you. So if you go to like the hills to the southeast or whatever, right? Like that's fine. I don't care. But be able to pull off that hill to the northwest in a way that we can cover you.
That is.
It's my only stipulation.
That's more.
Right?
Sounds good.
Bet. And then find out if I'm cleared to load my guys onto the wars.
I'm talking about that. I'm having a blast over here with that. I'm not here, sure if you can tell, I'm laughing every time I queue it up. Especially if this is one, this is 1-1 on 1-1 over.
You're not friends with that guy, too.
Spartan, this is Archer 1 actual on 1-0 over.
You're good, man.
Say again.
We've got,
for Spartan.
Lines will help you if we need it.
Odin 6-2-8-0.
Spartan, are you tracking the markers on the map currently over?
Is there any reason I don't have a...
Did you say markers or mortars?
Markers, not mortars.
Yes,
shack tech.
Roger, we see your markers right now.
Roger, the blue line is a suggested.
Are you Odin?
Position
yeah,
for
today.
You guys to push to.
You're the...
To provide support by fire and overwatch over objective hatchet. Over.
Gage is Zeus/Omega.
Yeah, okay. Base is my Suessi from the air.
Alright,
Roger, we're trying to move to the overwatch position that we have marked
off,
at grid 08703.
Actual who?
Say that again.
Oh, it's like Oscar's gauge.
Okay.
1 second, he's actually contacted me.
He just gave me a grid that's like way the fuck off.
I'm trying to move to grid 08703.
That,
recheck
so
your grids. Is that 033086?
I know. Yeah, it's the one I'm getting scrambled.
We're gonna step off when you guys
Roger.
Are.
map.
We cleared a step off.
Alright. 1-1, 1-1. Follow me, we're moving to the bird.
Hey, Actual, there's, Major, there's where Oscar the fuck is, We're getting ready to go to
Major
Warhorse and not taking
where
off.
Where the fuck is Warhorse?
Behind you!
Behind me, bet.
Let's go.
Oh, okay.
1-2, follow in after 1-1.
Alright, you pick a bird, Tennyson, we'll get the other one.
Assassin Archer 1-1. Which bird am I loading my guys into? Which one of these is transpo?
You guys pull out your weapons, load a magazine, getting out of a hot AO.
Well, I'm ready to fight.
I have a feeling the one on the right is one for transpo.
Assassin, which bird am I using?
You are using both of them.
Bet. 1-1. This bird.
Measure that.
Set him set, okay.
Get in, Alpha.
1-2. Where does 1-2 start?
Behind me.
Behind me. Bet. 1-2. That bird.
Roger. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Colds and strikes. Conger request 1-2 is requesting permission to board.
Permission to board.
Granted or not? Comm check, block 2, channel 16. Hey, machine guns over here.
This is 1-1 on 1-1.
You guys are in this bird.
Roger.
Next to you. Send it.
Just so we can clear this up.
Hey, Rush.
Make sure.
You want to take that one?
Sanderson's
I'll take the other
gonna
one.
Be primary.
Get in.
Savager with me.
I'll be last man. 1-2.
I'll roll with the Sanderson. Let's get the bird. I'm stepping off.
Is all in.
Assassin's just 3-2.
I'm sitting next to Assassin. I get the good seat.
Squad leaders. Let me know when you guys are all loaded in.
Last on.
One's all in.
Can you push me Warhorse? The Warhorse flight.
Alright, if you miss bird.
Assassin 6. This is Archer 1 actual. All GC members
minimum.
Are loaded in. Inform Warhorse, they are clear dust.
You guys hear that?
1 actual, 6-3, take a mark. Odin 6-3, all GC are loaded. You're clear left.
Up. Boy, I hope you have enough visibility to land.
Hey, Conger.
How's it going?
Good, how you doing, man?
7-6-8, you covered my last two transmissions.
It's gonna be a cold ride.
You have a nice butt.
Thanks, I worked on it a lot.
Yep.
Hey, you look like a squad.
1-2, if you get cold, put your hands in your nuts and you'll be fine.
What's up?
You're doing the LZ brief on A1.
Doing the what now?
LZ brief for LZ press.
Fuck you.
Boomer.
He's on A1, right?
Yep. You got two warhorses.
Alexic, just wanted to be on the reinforce and the 465 networks, right?
Alright, everyone is back of the bird. Remembers how to disembark from this bird, correct? Rear to front.
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Do you guys hear him?
Yeah, death before dismount.
Dude, this snow is so bad. Warhorse Flight 2, this is Assassin 6281. Over.
It's 7 in the morning? No, it's 7 at night, right?
Sure, they're on 8-1.
All stations. This is Archer 1 actual. Change of plan. We're not attacking this, we're securing it. So we're gonna do everything the same, except when we get up there, we're going
going to initiate our movement from the line of departure more cautiously and without suppressive fires.
We have no response from Warhorse on A1.
Alright, 1-2.
I got
Braga.
Him now, I got him.
Never mind, we just established contact. I got my guy.
Warhorse, this is Assassin
6281. It's all copy.
Securing objective hatch.
Say again.
Affirm.
Warhorse, flight 2, Assassin 6-2, help me over. This is Assassin 6281, how me over. Say again. Roger.
4C2 copies, take off.
You are prepped on our LZ, correct? That's the correct LZ, over. Oh, copy, thank you. I'll be on 8-1 if you need me.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Assassin 6-2 out. I didn't like frames either.
There is no visitor tonight.
Yeah, this script is kind of shit.
That's fine. We're testing it for a reason.
Looks fine to me.
We're 100 meters off the deck. I can't even see the deck.
You don't.
Fine.
Wait, really? We're 100 meters?
That's not important.
Just hope your sensors work.
Oh, fuck. But wait, I see. Yeah, I see water. I think.
You better hope it's water.
I see just white.
That's what they want you to think. And that's how the sharks get you.
Lighthouse is off our left-hand side.
Yeah, it's definitely concrete.
Sixers tipping off comes from one.
I got eyes on the other, board. I fucking look at the camera.
Odin, this is Assassin 6280. Could I get a list of all aircraft and their call signs, please?
63.com.
There, Roger.
Roger, Confederate 1-3, Warhorse 3-1-3-2, and Black Sheep 4-1.
But we had, two
Black Sheeps. Not lifted off yet.
Alright, Raj. Sanderson, are we not getting gunfighter 2 today?
We are. They just haven't lifted off yet.
They're doing. There's different support groups going on right now, so.
Yeah, Martin.
Yeah.
This time is going so slow.
Depending on what support groups GPS. Y'all ask for, we have different aircraft looking out for you.
Interesting.
Are you talking to me?
Hey, no.
Someone's talking.
Looks like we'll be able to have some eyes.
You want to get Gunfighter 1-3 going on ISR on the area of the route that they're going to take from the LZ to the objective.
Who's that to?
All JTACs. That was a question. Do one of you want to handle it?
Horse Flight 2, Assassin 6-2, 8-1, solid copy, thanks.
One, when we touch down, you have the south side of the LZ, 1-2, you have the north side. Weapons, position yourselves accordingly. All hands need to get away from the
you
aircraft
the,
when they
north
touch
side
down.
North side, we touch down.
Copy.
1-2, copy.
Bravo, copies.
You're ready to disembark.
Touchdown, all out.
Go, touchdown. Go, touchdown. Go.
Caution, gear down.
1-2, north side, 1-2, north side.
Assassin 6, Marcher 1 actual, 1-0, over.
6-3-1-0.
Alright, pick one assassin to be the talking point.
6-3-8-0.
6-3, this is 1 actual. Do we have any birds conducting ISR over the AO currently, over?
Yeah, good for 1-3, yeah, conducting ISR on your route.
Make sure you get on radio net. Do you have a radio with you?
Yeah.
Roger. 2.
Set for 1-2.
And when we get moving, we'll take point. We're going to do a squad column, fire team wedges. Alright, let's go ahead and start moving along the green line. Should be heading break 135 out the southwest, or correction, southeast. Give me a platoon column, squad column, fire team wedge.
Figure on point. Squad call, fire team wedges.
Fucking thing out here.
Without bearing 135, both in the line.
Both in the
bro.
Guys,
is it bright enough?
Yeah.
Got it, sir.
Bright enough, okay.
Sir,
so I'm gonna actually see more now.
Correct, I'm getting informed.
Okay, good. Yep, we're heading out 135 behind Bravo.
Yeah, yeah,
had the numbers a little backwards.
That's like a fucking move. Bravo copies.
Order of march, 1-1 in the front. 4-1 in the middle. 1-2 in the rear.
1-2 copies, rear.
Over here, this guy.
1-1, get us moving. Can figure out while we're moving.
This is Charlie.
If there's ever any doubt, it's always go alphabetical.
I keep on thinking of Charlie. We're up front, Alpha.
You're on point. Get your rifleman going.
Come on, Alpha. Let's go. Rifleman, up front.
Alright.
I'll be on the right side.
Let's get on the other side of the road, Johnson. Yep.
And follow behind them or pull me away.
1-3-5. Yeah, just stick with me.
But start moving out. We're going to form a wedge off you, Wilson. You're on point.
1-1, this is 1-2. Go and step off.
I can't fucking see shit. Love you, Robertson.
It's cleared up a lot.
Yeah, I can see, like, silhouettes.
Yeah, I'll follow. Make sure you guys follow.
Take your
1-1 has stepped off. 1-2, go ahead and form up behind platoon HQ and 4-1.
2 copies.
I think Sanderson's decent.
Unknown on what element. 1-3 is the only one in the air, though. And you're coming in like 1 by 5, really quiet.
1-2, keep it a close fucking wedge.
Porta, we're gonna be in a wedge, so hop on the left side.
Rush is out. I'm gonna stick with 1-1 while we're moving here. If you want to stick with 1-2,
have any contacts? What? But just keep moving.
All right,
good shit.
This weather is crazy, huh? We lost Anderson.
Should all be off the LZ, correct?
Yeah, just keep moving. Dude, I'm from Minnesota. This ain't shit.
Minnesota.
All hands, this is Archer 1-1. Archer 1-1 is off the LZ, currently moving southeast. Toward the limited or line of departure.
Alpha's rear guy, back it off another 5 meters.
Don't speak too soon. Roger that. Alright, boys, we're double timing up to the rear.
Alpha, take it down to a walk for a second. I think we're parallel with 412.
Take it down to a walk.
Roger that.
Walk.
Take it down to a walk.
Savage, you on the
walking.
Keeper. Roger. Good. And fall back a bit.
Alpha, as soon as, you give him about 20 meters, take it back up to a jog.
Roger that.
We're about to set up to a jog.
Archer, actual Assassin 6110.
Alpha, copy last.
Archer 1-1, or Archer 1 actual, send it.
Copy, take it up.
Be advised, we lost the ISR asset unknown to what. There were a report of ISR spike, of enemy AA spikes. Looks like that was another one, so it'll be a minute before we find something for ISR. How copy? Roger, so can you confirm that they got AA spikes at least?
Too much, just, set toggle to walk.
Yeah, yeah, they definitely
one,
did.
Shifting new heading is 1-9.
Because they ate firm, they did, and if you look up...
1-2 copies,
yeah, I saw that.
Bird, I think.
New heading, 1-9 or 8.
Mag loaded in this fucking rifle.
Last chance, double check your weapon. Make sure it's off safe. Make sure mag in. Off safe,
Bravo copy, shifting 198.
One action is 1-1. Not sure if you just saw that, but Black Sheep just engaged in MIG right overhead. I saw it.
You said they put your weapon on safe?
Also saw sporadic AA fire.
Yes, let's put it on safe.
Assassin is reporting confirmation of enemy anti-aircraft.
My dude's fucking fat.
Alright. Keep going, just keep going. If it gets too bad, I'll ask 112 home. Wrap around this hill and go to that next bearing. So it didn't cover
last. I'm getting 4-3 up. Hey, 1-1, start shifting left. You guys are bypassing the OP for the time being. That's just for 4-1. Or MSI rather.
Apple will take Horta's spot on the left side of the formation.
No, he's climbing a mountain if we're about
to. You got it.
1-1, this is 1-2. Be advised, we're very fat back here.
Terrain to get around this this berm.
Keep going, keep going.
Copy.
Roughneck 1-0, break off to OP, Gravestone.
Roger, Roughneck.
This is 1-1, new heading is 145.
1-1, this is 1-2 in the rear. Be advised, get way in front of us, we're fat.
Roger, we'll slow down.
Hey, 1-2, just start shifting, just about due south of you guys, south-southeast, heading roughly 160.
Cover that, 160.
Roger, stick to the low ground, you should be able to catch up.
Hey, 160 is the bearing, we're about to be moving on.
Martin, do you want me to handle troop movements? Over.
1-1, make sure that you guys aren't skylining yourselves as you come over.
I'm aware.
Squad leaders, we're only going to be a couple hundred meters away from the objective. Make sure your dudes aren't on fucking yell shouting. We've got fire. Spartan, is that you? Yeah, this is Spartan.
Russian tactics, comrade.
Spartan, this is Archer 1. Are you guys the ones shooting right now?
Yes, that is us shooting.
Roger, what are you engaging?
Looks like there's an armored car that's on the objective hatching.
Roger, did you confirm that it was enemy?
Actual, this is 4-1 on 1-1.
Dot. Go for action.
Actual, we're up at OP1. It's cold as balls up here, but be advised there's armor inside the objective at this time. Please get over.
Roger, can you verify what sort of armor it is?
Roger, we'll work on.
Roger, break 1-1.
Rough
go
Archer
ahead.
Archer 1-0, be advised. We have perfect eyes on the entire installation.
Copies.
Roughneck, Archer acknowledges break. Spartan, we're getting reports of a lot of armor inside objective hatchet, unknown of whether it's friendly or enemy, over.
Yeah, this is Spartan, we don't see any enemy armor that's inside the objective.
4-1, what sort of armor is it?
Roger, it looks like Striker.
Alpha, adjust.
Yeah, Roger.
Southwest.
My guys are saying that it looks like a Striker. Can you verify the type of armor car that you're lighting up?
What looks like AA on the southwest side.
Can you verify what sort of AA and whether or not it's manned?
Negative. It's a little foggy. Does not look Russian, though.
Copy. Roughneck, my guys are calling AA positions on the southwest side. They say they look Russian, but they can't verify. Can you attempt to get a...
One, this is 1-1, the advisor.
Advisor, they're not Russian.
We'll form in line.
They look more... break.
Continue moving, just do it at a walk.
Advisor, AAF, we have 1x anti-air and 1x APC. They will be marked.
No pressure.
Copy.
Up to a jog. Yeah, there's 1 APC.
Up to a jog.
We're on the road again.
Really, this is a mountain, but yeah, same
concept, right? 1-3. Spartan, can you verify what you were shooting at?
Bravo Cop, he's breaking off south.
Squad leaders, when you guys are all online, advise.
Bravo Cop is heading to the southeastern side.
And 4-1, this is 1 actual, the AA that you called. Roughneck is reporting that that looks like, break. AAF positions.
This is Spartan. It looks like an armored personnel carrier with an autocannon or a 50 cal on top.
Roger. All hands. Until we start, until we can verify whether or not this is Op 4 or Green 4, avoid marking it on the map as Op 4 positions.
Just at independent. And 1-2, this is 1-1. Recommend you push your guys further southeast so we can get in our sectors appropriately.
1-1, southeast.
I feel like
yeah, push you guys
good.
Southeast, and don't push too far past the LOA.
1-1, 1-2, copy that. Pushing southeast.
Yeah, we're gonna go push southeast. Southeast, go. Last
one actual. Looks like one of the gunfighter ones has their collision lights on. You might want to relay.
Don't skyline.
Roger. Assassin, this is Archer 1 actual. One of my guys is reporting that one of the gunfighters has their collision lights on. Over. But actually, this is 1-1, be advised. One of my guys just saw one of the gunfighters with his collision lights on. If you want to relay that. Yeah, your guy hopped on the net and pushed that up already.
Are we clear to use HE on the compound?
Oscar, are we going to use HE on the compound?
Alright, reminder, we're unsure whether these are hostile or not. Move slowly, move deliberately.
I do not, I apologize.
Put your weapons down for the time being. Spartan may have already spoiled it, they fired into the AO earlier, but until we can verify that these are hostile, play it safe.
If you could push it up to the 076 line, Russ.
Archer 1 is currently pushing past the line of departure, moving southwest toward Objective Hatchet. We are guns down. Over.
1, this is 1-1, we're set on the ridge line overlooking.
1-2, also set. Roger. Let's go ahead and begin.
Perfect, Archer. Be advised, we have no infantry in this installation.
Do you see any people?
Actually, this is 1-1. You want us bounding out there, just patrolling it.
East of it, so we know.
Hey, let's just play it safe. Still bound forward. Keep your guns down.
Roger that. 1-1's going to take the movement first.
244.
Roger, 1-1. You're clear to move. Hey, 1-2 and 1-1, mind the big fuck off hole at rough grid 041074 on the northwest side. You can fall into that thing and it will fuck you. It will hurt.
1-2 copy, we'll keep an eye on it.
Roger, Roughneck is reporting no visual of people inside this AO, so we're gonna take it slow and steady.
Good copy, my Sierra says the same.
Copy.
Alright.
Do you have your drone up?
1-1, we're beginning.
As you know, they have
1-1, you're clear to move.
6.5 minutes left.
Alright, get your guys on the line. Get start peeking over. Set up security.
Roger that. Alright, Bravo, get on the line. Let's, we're providing security for 1-1 as they move up to the objective.
We're gonna be squad bounding, so get ready to move in a hot 15-20 seconds. After that, it's gonna be support.
Bravo copies.
Stand by.
Hey, we're gonna
right
doing
now,
squad
we
bounding,
don't see...
so just hold.
We don't see any contact.
I'm seeing a burned
out
Humvee on the northeast side.
Oscar copy, taking over.
Spartan, the armored car that you were shooting, was it active or was it stationary?
This is Spartan. It was a stationary vehicle.
This is 1-1, be advised.
Hey,
we see multiple
big fucking
heavy
hole,
vehicles in couple A
like
pieces in the objective.
We're
having
right
to circle around,
think
you know, the southeast side.
So we'll wrap around to the right.
Yeah, MSOT already said there's nothing in there, by the way. Just watch and make sure you don't fall in.
Yeah, they're over there.
1-1, standby.
1-1, this is 1-2, be advised. My Sierra says,
pushing to the southeast.
We are going to be bounding with 1-1, heading southwest into the compound. They don't have any confirmed contacts in there right now, but just going to be sustained frosty.
Yeah, I knew it was coming. Somebody was going to say it.
1-1, be advised. My Sierra has no active targets in the objective.
What's there, Frosty?
Yeah.
That's what I just fucking asked.
Good game.
Thanks.
O'Connor.
I'm guessing that, yeah, 1-3 is doing ISR. I think it's 1-3.
Alright, March order is going to be Alpha, then Bravo. I don't
know. Bravo copies.
Black GP. So
Alpha, then Bravo. That's our order of march.
Alright, it's a miscommunication, but Charlie should be holding there for the time.
Yep.
Yeah.
1-2, go ahead and start moving.
1-2, clear to move. Alpha, go ahead, bound. Bravo, cover.
1-2, moving now.
Roger, 1-2, you have cover. You have cover from 1-1. Just start pushing.
Bravo, push. We have cover from 1-1.
1-2 is pushing now.
Bravo, pushing.
Let's go. O'Connor, if you're not looking at the camera, let's go.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Negative, pushing.
Online, keep pushing.
If you can, get online.
Watch that hole. Don't fall in.
Yep, don't get in.
I want two-man teams clearing building. Two-man teams clearing buildings.
Two-man teams clearing buildings. Two-man teams clearing buildings. Copy.
Bravo copies.
Central 1, just 1-2, be advised, we're pushing down now. About to clear building.
And 1-2, this is 1-1, you guys need to push a little further south.
Alright, adjust south, 200.
Yeah, 1-2, move to the small compound on the south side of the road first.
1-2, copy, is adjusting south.
Yeah, I'm tracking. Yeah, we should have people covering that though.
Fucking building. Clear them out. 1-2, our line is on the...
Hey, Roughneck, this is Archer 1. Do you guys see anything on the hillsides to our south?
Two-man teams, go.
Roughneck 1-0, that's a negative.
First. Alpha, I want you on the inner buildings first, go.
Alright, here we go. So you are taking... what appears to be 2330
on the upper side of the road. We're clearing the outer buildings first, then we're gonna move in.
Roger. Was that us or the gunfighter? One, this is 1-1. Are we clear to continue pushing?
Wasn't us.
Yeah, 1-1. Go ahead and start push. Copy. We're moving out.
Yeah. Hey, red team, stay on that side of the road. Actually, clear the buildings along that.
4-1. What's your maximum right angle? How much of this compound can you see?
Clear the buildings on that side of the
road. All the way to the western warehouse. Roger.
Actually, 1-2 is right by a enemy MBT, unmanned.
Can you confirm that it's enemy?
We're damn sure ain't friendly.
Right, but there are things that are not enemy and not friendly. It's called independent.
Let's go with that one.
O'Connor.
Squad leads, squad leads. If you see anything that looks like sensitive information, relay that up. Break. 1-2, I'm moving to you now to check out this quote-unquote enemy MBT, over.
Actual Apollo, HKNET.
Go for it.
Be advised, temporarily established, CCP Pampers, grid reference, break.
Actual 4-1, we see
039-073.
I'm gonna go through all the cleared buildings and double check.
Roger, is that the fucking blue smoke that I'm looking at right now?
No, I'm blue smoke at this time.
I have a mag.
Alright, well, I'm here on comms, so I think it's a shitty blue smoke.
Nothing in here. All right.
We're good, we checked these buildings for intel.
Pretty good, nothing. Yeah.
Alright.
Quite vacant.
Yeah,
alright, let's pull 360 and hold here until we get more instruction.
Yeah, roger. Yeah. Disregard blue smoke. Not sure who threw that, but it's wrong.
Yeah. Where you at?
I want to be advised,
clear
our sector
we're
holding, and double checking buildings.
Bravo. Roger.
Right here.
Yeah, these vehicles are on now.
Right. Bravo. I want you,
One, this 1-1. We're clear a couple of the domes, we're pushing further west to clear the rest of them.
Buddy team up on top of the roof there.
Roger.
Watching southwest.
Good call.
Another two guys around here.
Copy that.
Go.
Hey, 4-1, this is 1-actual. Go ahead and start moving down to the objective. We're gonna have you establish at break.
Right here. I want eyes southwest. Let us know if you guys see anything. Me and Horta are gonna be in between these two.
We'll figure out if we're gonna establish when you're down here.
All right.
Have
you guys find anything down there?
Horta, you good, bud?
I'm solid.
Damaged / destroyed vehicles of unknown origin. Looks like AF, so green 4. Other than that, negative.
Copy that.
Roughneck up, he's roughneck out.
The whole time just to get eyes out.
A firm, they're holding security to the southeast.
You haven't slept today?
Yeah, they cleared it.
Okay.
Well, then negative hold to the map. So essentially, I had them push over there. They're holding security to the southeast while Bravo's holding southwest. Alpha, go ahead and mark on map.
A 1-1, I suspect the intel that we're going to find is going to be on your angle.
3-1-0.
Standby 1-1, just 1-0,
standby for
6 actual.
I'll go ahead and mark.
I, one, what looks like a weird kind of machine.
What bird did you end up on slash ETA to being back?
Heading Gunfighter 1-1, we're spooling now.
A firm. That IDF?
Acknowledge.
Roger. Get some spacing. Hey, 1-2, if your angle is clear, go ahead and disseminate into the brush to your southeast.
Say again?
I say again, 1-2, if your angle is clear, go ahead and push into the brush to your southeast. Get out of this this compound.
1-2 copies.
Hey, Roughneck, this is Archer 1. We have a strange device inside one of these the structures, the primary dome in Camp Fisher. Break. Unknown origin, unknown what the fuck it is. So if you've got specialists you might know, recommend you send them down, over. Actually, disregard, we're taking IDF, wait one.
On this 1-1, be advised, our sectors are clear, we're setting up security.
Roger. Give me some guys to continue examining this intel and shit.
Alright, same formation as last time.
Copy, standby.
The point, Apple on the rear, Horde on my left.
Roughneck Archer 1-0 interrogative.
Hey, bring it down to a walk for now, these guys are walking.
What you're talking about, does it have multiple fans on one side?
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and close this speed fabric with no casualties reported.
Yeah, I'd suggest that you cut out of that down.
Am I looking at a bomb?
On this one, we've got IDF landing approximately 150 meters.
That's exciting. Yep, time to move.
Robertson, you want us a little farther south in this?
Definitely time to move into the woods to the east of us. Woods east, woods east. Archer 1's breaking off, we're going to the woods to the east.
Crossing, crossing, crossing.
Set up.
Northeast, overwatching northwest. Alpha, I want you eyes out to the southwest.
Bravo copies.
Bravo copies.
Alright boys, get on me, we're gonna get eyes out. Everything between east and west on the north side.
Fuck me. Let's keep pushing. Hold on.
Check it out.
Okay.
Yeah, if you got to use shot attack, you probably only have like one guy in the team.
Squad leaders, I need to set up for you guys.
Stand up for 1-2.
Hit support. Cover that, thank you.
One, this is 1-1, we have multiple casualties. At least 2 men down on my alpha team, and I was hit by an IDF round.
Roger, get him up, get him moving.
This is 4-1, we're good to go. We're to the east, southeast of your position.
Hey, Roger. 1-1, are those wounded
in
inventory or are they down?
Head out to the north.
KIA, the rest of the squad's moving back. Confirm KIA.
Confirm, 2 men from 1-1 Alpha, KIA.
Keep going, O'Connor.
Roger. Get out of this fucking... Get out of this fucking bowl. Push past the LOD to the north. Say again, say again.
Yellow.
Roughneck, say again, over.
We have an IDF splash on a 360.
Yeah, Roger,
actual,
we had,
4-1, we have contact, bearing 160, ridgeline, southeast.
Hey, we have contact to the southeast, 160 from our current position. 1-2, what's your status? Are you in a position where you can flank those guys?
1-2 is currently on the southeast ridgeline.
Is it landing?
Actual sit, actual sit.
You okay to move?
Trying to get the move.
Yep, Bravo, check in.
Port is up.
Apple is still up.
Okay, well,
right. Negative, Bravo.
Apple, you good?
One, two, Oscar stepping up.
Our route back out of the AO, break. We're taking heavy IDF fire, we've got multiple casualties down, we're carrying as many as we can. Again, this is 1-1 on 1-1, is anybody copying me?
This is 1-2, Oscar, I copy.
Is Axer gonna pop up?
Unknown.
Rewinded.
Copy. Go ahead, start. I'd recommend starting to pull back. We'll try to link up with you.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the kill box.
Alright guys, Bravo, I want a Alpha. I want you leading out northeast. We're following the green line out of here.
Roughneck, Archer 1-1-0, I copy.
Is Archer 1 sent traffic?
Alright, hey, hold on up.
Be advised, we can't spot any contacts or anything, possibly firing that IDF.
Copy.
Acknowledged. We did it.
Well, I think, most
things
are
build off of that or take away from that, so.
I'm reserved.
You're very mean.
That's what I normally would do. I just, in a hurry today, I just copy and paste everything in it.
Alright, go Rosh. Rosh, he was here.
At least I stayed with the unit this time.
Jeez, my radios are all... Oh, I hate respawning so much.
Big bada boom. Oof.
Big bada boom.
What now?
I got some big explosive dropped right on my feet.
Yeah,
Savage,
actually,
you set up
got
a squirmer?
One shell.
Yes.
Yeah.
Could I get some assistance?
Okay, keep...
We took a missile over there.
Oh.
We lost 3-1 sitting here parked for a moment.
Oh.
That's good as thought.
I believe Ace requested view.
Would be training if we didn't have some casualties.
So they can fly us back in.
Set.
Acknowledged.
Set a Keith.
What?
Do you have
what'd you say?
Morphine on you? Or not morphine, excuse me.
I'm saying, I think Ace requested views.
Are you asking me if I have some, or...
Yeah,
have
some
spotted.
So
I got
a couple of
guys.
Roger, I'm gonna
zero
go ahead and push
six,
one morphine right now.
0-7-4,
this is 1-1, you guys. I have... Four-man KIA, I'm down to two-man fire teams.
Yeah, but you need
copy, we're still full strength, just currently gaggle fucking.
Oh, no, I've got it.
I saw the major base over there.
Roger, break.
So you can keep an eye on
it.
Way one, way one. We're getting further guidance.
Copy.
Yeah. Nope.
So Ash gave some weapon, so it should take that control.
Alright. You'll never ban me. So I'm being a pilot, I'm gonna be your co-pilot.
Roger.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh wow, we got a lot of reinserts.
Hey,
yeah, we had some idea of Leonard. I'd help with all
this. Another LT again.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That drone's gonna fall out of the sky in like 10 more minutes.
Well, shit
no,
happens.
It is. Yeah.
Alright, where are we going for reinsert?
Cesar Rush is here.
Wait. Was that Freeman?
Mark.
Hi.
Freeman! How you doing, brother?
I'm good, BB. I'm good, I'm good. Chilling.
I'm just dying tonight.
Yeah, I got bombed twice in the face.
Well, I'm just... I was just dying and, Graf... Well, Graf was actually watching my, stream, so,
Yeah.
I saw somebody get hit by a mortar after
1-1, this is 1-2, we're currently cresting,
and I was
heading
like, are you
south
okay?
to north towards
and
your
I
current
run back
position.
Towards him, and then I get hit by them a mortar.
Yeah, we... Him, you and I both got hit by the same...
Freeman,
same
probably,
yeah.
Actually,
just
not utilizing your team.
And then I heard
the
second one land right by him and my blood out.
Why?
Just
this is 1-1 BF guys. I've got a guy reporting AA far to our southwest. I see tracers.
You could be. I have one currently unconscious. I'm pushing him towards us.
How are you doing?
I'm good. I got mortar in face. What's fun?
That's fun.
Yeah.
1-1, this is 1-2. Do you guys have a corner?
I got mortar in face too. With Savage.
I say firm, stand by. He's actually, working on me and route momentarily.
Got mortar in face.
Good
cap,
we're pushing you. Correction, Brick. What bearing do you guys
ZP
have covered right now?
Trying to save
and
me.
Where do you need me?
And I guess
we're currently covering
he went
north,
down
northeast sector
by
down
same
the valley. Assassin. I see you guys all to our east. The Apollo is on my location.
He's not dead.
All stations
he's not here.
All stations is that this is Archer 1.
He's bleeding out.
New task you to follow. Break.
Probably.
Alright guys, we do have reinforcements coming in.
Objective
it'll be gunfighter. 01107 not all of us can fit.
Vicinity of that area. Break. Copy. I'm gonna get my mission is to identify and neutralize that encampment. Now. Break. And then I'm gonna get set up on these hills here. Assassin, we're gonna need you to try to find us some method of transport. I don't really feel
first.
Like walking frequently to this rink.
First.
Spartan, if you can, go ahead and move to positions
he
on the west side
two.
Of this hilltop.
First.
Try to identify enemy positions in and around that area. Over.
I got the corpsman back out there, Martin.
Nice. All right, everyone understand. Once gunfighter actually sets down everything for the reinsert, it will be 1-1 and 4-1 first.
Perfect Archer, 1-2
and anyone else will stay behind for the second. Good.
Roughneck, this is Archer. If you can, go ahead and move to a position to get eyes on the town of Kraft right. And make sure that it's clear. Break.
If we're working
move,
on it.
The only way that we're going to be able to move is going to be by foot
working
through
on
that bridge just
Major,
to the west side of Kraft.
So, gunfighter,
so we've got
our
first
group
that we can use to,
ready.
To move there. Break.
Perfect.
Regardless, we're going to go through Pepinol to the northwest. Or correction, north of Kraft. We're gonna go that way and then push south from the
All right.
Stand by,
we'll one.
Did I
you have earplugs? They're trying to
call in their gunfighter 1-2 to So yes, I was away from my computer, but I am in 1-1.
Alright. Hey, how do you guys make a line?
This is Spartan. We're gonna move to
behind
the
Freeman.
Spartan SDF as marked on map at grid.
I will
yell
if I want to.
0-5-0-7-5. I'll copy.
You didn't have to.
Alright, Exley's the last.
Alright. Bird
blew up. New line starts behind me. Yeah, we were
parked. Spartan Archer, get copy.
Yeah.
Hey, Spartan. This is Archer. Be advised, there's an enemy.
Click, 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 click.
Double A marker at grid reference 013063.
It appears that I accidentally put past you. I have my guys covering north. We have a pretty good position from our
Spartan
cover.
Copy.
We'll try to engage that. Field. Do you want to have your guys start holding southwest over?
Oh, no, never mind. The seconds are moving normal again.
Safe form, we'll do that. We'll shift to northwest, southwest cover.
4-1's got south.
Copy.
When first we're going
cool.
in, it was like 5 seconds, was 1 second.
Roughneck, this is Archer. I've marked the most vulnerable point on the map. You should be able to identify it. Tasking for you is going to be to find a way either on this side of the river or the far side to cover that point while Archer moves across it. Break.
Just stand
Assassin,
by for
do you have any status on transport or craft?
1-2, any news from higher ups?
6, be advised, I have one gunfighter overhead on 8-0 standing by. Break. Looks like he's getting engaged by some type of SAM. Pop and flash just north of my position. Outcome.
Alright, good.
Roger, they're still taking AA locks, so we're gonna have to just.
Alright, I see
foot.
A lot of goddamn pilots just.
Archer 1, listen up.
6-4
copies all pushing east now.
Route of movement is going to be north.
Strike groups.
Back to LZ Price.
So only certain
from LZ Price, we're just short of it. We're gonna start cutting west.
Time.
We're gonna go through the town of Pepinol, past the MVP marker, and then cut south to the backside of Hill 105. Break.
We've got.
Mission will be brief
en route.
Method of order of march will be 1-1 at the front, 4-1 in the middle, 1-2 in the rear. Squad leaders, make it happen. Get us moving.
One copy's moving out.
We got shot down on tarmac.
Yep. Wait, what?
Yeah, we 3-1.
Yeah, just quick. We got a big fucking walk ahead of us.
IDF is we were getting IDF and trying to get Ace to come find it.
Yeah,
was busy attacking our base.
Oh, what?
Yeah,
1-1,
3-1
this is 1-2,
blew up.
You want to take a lead, over?
That's crazy, man.
I say firm 1 point, we're just getting you guys sorted now.
Good copy, we'll cover you while you do so.
Crazy. I'll bring your warming layers.
Yeah, but I see like 12 fucking pilots.
One actual, this is S6210. MSOT has been extracted, we're formulating a plan now, over. This is S6210.
Well, technically, this is an ace training, so.
It's the entire
we are there for them.
Base commuter, right? So we're gonna have extra pilots.
They spread us out. Two chiefs are just sitting here with their thumbs up, asking, "What do we do?" All right, now?
Someone send traffic for one actual.
Isn't that what you normally do, though?
I literally sit in the back, and until someone says, "Hey, targets," I'm literally just playing on my phone.
One actual is walking by. Is my pilot's not letting you know he's the only corpsman on station. He's gonna have to deal with casualties. Do you want him staying with me or wherever he's needed?
Gunfighter one out.
Stay with you for now.
I would never want to be a crew chief, to be honest.
Hey, 1-1, you need to get moving.
I only did it because I work in aircraft for a living, and I got nothing better to do.
The concept of a crew chief sounds fun, if you don't get used a lot.
Yeah. I'd rather be drinking at a bonfire right now, but I fucked up. Like last night.
1-2, when you started moving, let me know.
I spent an hour and a half dealing
just started movement.
More than that with a very
Roger, all stations
fuck
briefing
California.
Is as follows. Situation, enemy encampment on objective Axe to the west of the town of Rickwood. Grid reference 011078 approximate. Break.
Yes.
It is a mission of Archer 1 to identify and neutralize that entire encampment.
I don't know.
Execution, we are going to do foot march from here to the town of Pepinol, to the north of the town of Craft. We're going to use that footbridge
across,
try to establish a support by fire position on Hill 105. Failing that, we will move the main body around to Hill 55 to the northeast, or correction, northwest of Objective Axe, and attack the town from there. Direction, the encampment from there. Break.
Go.
CCPs will be established for Papa's discretion.
Guys, let's run.
Command signal no change. Over.
Yeah,
1-2, copy all. 1 copy all. Roger. Reinserts should be being pushed to LZ Price. They will link up with front. Link up with us there. Over. Couple more cups.
Before I won't get in.
Assassin, can you confirm that reinserts are being pushed to
LZ Price?
Exactly. 6-3, affirmative.
Roger, can you let us know when they're on the deck?
Last man.
I count 11 packs on board.
Affirm, all packs in.
All in, clear to lift.
4-2-1 for you. Taxiing Alpha, Alpha 2. Double part.
Hunter, I'm off comms, 2 mics.
Alright.
Guy hit a restart. Can we get him TP'd in instead of having to have him flown out? Pretty sure the Robinson bird hasn't even left yet. Just if he's quick about it, he should be good. Otherwise, we'll talk about it. Break. All hands, you do not need to follow these fucking lines like they're God's gift to the earth. Please just maneuver between them.
Spartan 2 Archer 6 break. We got
1-2.
At marker 743. We have helicopters and CAS aircraft. At that marker.
Roger, CAS aircraft and helicopters, you said stationary at the 743 marker at 007061 north. Correction, 07.
Roger, that's yes.
Copy that, break. Assassin, what do we have in terms of
We have 11 packs.
Is that a fucking biplane?
We're dealing with multiple jets.
O'Connor, back on comm.
6-3, we dealt with multiple air threats, including an unarmed biplane.
Warhorse copies.
Copy.
Through one, copy.
telling me you're scared of an enemy biplane?
Stix 3, what do we have in terms of CAS aircraft that can assist with knocking out the stationary aircraft at 743, over?
I'm the first man out.
You have a black sheep element.
Dangerous. 3-1, 4-1, tower. Come on. Prime tower, Wars, 3-1. Requesting 2-7, right base.
Roger, do you want to get with, break?
I thought we were going for LC Price.
Wait, what asset was calling in that, that fucking stuff at 743?
It's Spartan, that was us, over.
Roger, Assassin, do you want to get with Spartan and, give targeting data to the black sheet that you said we had on station to get that shit knocked out?
Fuck.
Or at least get it targeted in case it starts to spool.
Yeah.
Did you have a grid reference for
that? Oh, good. Keep shooting.
Roger, it's a 743 right, marker, so grid reference 007062 south.
Who's this guy on my left?
Freeman.
Freeman, that's you?
No.
Squad leads, make sure you pass down that, that fucking hasty op order to your guys. So that they have at least an understanding of what the fuck is going on.
We no are fucking TV. Clue.
Well, apparently we're RTVing right now.
Oh. We're not RTV. We're.
Hey, 1-1, you can just cut directly west of here. Alright, actually, move at your discretion, just as long as you get the town of Pepperdine.
Well, that map is not accurate.
Oh shit! No,
Spartan, I'm with you.
Fuck me! Christ. Really?
Shit.
Okay. Oh my god.
Pilot. Good. Good fucking reflexes. Oh my god.
We just about crashed. That's what happened.
Oh, wait. That was a pucker factor.
Apparently train right
on. Roughneck Archer 1-1-0.
Why are we landing?
Because.
What's your current status, over?
Currently loitering in the gunfighter letting 1-1. Currently unable to pass over Eastern 04 as it is a no-fly zone.
I love you guys.
Thank you, pilot.
Copy. 1-1. You guys getting a reinsert marker? MVP marker's most vulnerable point. That's
say again.
It's a small bridge that we're gonna have to cross.
Right, down,
it's gonna
go
be
ahead,
the most dangerous
the
point
out.
Of the fucking.
Any station on the net, we have enemy high signal from the airfield. Got headed east towards the position.
1-1, this is 1-2. Could you send your Carmen back for
did you engage with the
guys who were wounded and
yeah, they're getting there.
I know.
Currently opening up.
Just a reminder, this is a training event, so we're going
to
want
to
make sure we help them out.
Starbuck Archer 1, we advise, you're being
destroyed,
we need white wolves, we have to move your skeleton, and getting eyes on the airfield to the northwest of there as well as the
counter. Caution, gear, down.
Any air contacts on the airfield are coming.
Stand by. Good copy.
Stand by to stand by.
Get in 7-man lines.
Yeah.
Archer 1, we need to continue this movement.
Give me 2 5-man lines.
Two
hey, 1-1,
one,
I suggest we go northwest instead. I don't want to go over the hill we've got behind us here.
In front of me, right here.
I know the on fucking
me.
Line I drew was right
on
top of it.
There you go. On bar.
On me, actually.
On.
Come on.
Hi. I'm
by Martin,
wiggling.
By me.
5-man lines go. On me. 1-1 and 4-1, you are priority.
Spartan, this is Heinz putting you at risk.
Actual, this is 1-2, just a heads up, we're stopping to finish patching up real quick. We'll be along as soon as we can.
Got 1-1 in the right line.
Roger, 1-1, hold short.
Spartan, we had several MIA wide right.
Fuck up, so.
Hold up. Lock it up, lock it up.
How many packs we got here?
Copy, Spartan, if you need to abandon that position, 11. Yourself.
Yeah, I can take 6 of you right now.
Affirm, they bumped up the east time now.
Copy that. Freeman!
Copy. Assassin, if they cross that no-fly zone, let's go ahead and get the black sheep to knock them out.
Go! You're first up! Go! Go! 1-1! And 4-1! Getting the bird! Whoever's left, get in line! And stand by to
Odin 6X Ryo tuning, 8-4.
Oop, apparently we're going here.
Fuck! Yeah. Really?
Roger that.
Major Bates?
What?
Staff
Sergeant Freeman's
back
in there.
Hello.
All hands. Spartan is currently engaging Hines and other shit. So if you see tracer fire on our rear or anything like that, it's just because they're shooting at helicopters.
Look at him. Keep him here.
Cannot hear from back here. I'm gonna go over and help Mr. Danny Danish on the deck.
I can't hear a word you're saying, by the way.
Spartan status.
I said stay in line!
This is Spartan, we're all green.
Chain out.
Roger, I'm hearing cook off. Is that, something burning?
That's, MI-24.
Hello. Beautiful.
That's Sergeant Rush.
Ah, Taylor does that so good.
Are you still the platoon sergeant for ACP?
Oh.
Are you guys, riding on a bird for rune slip?
Yeah, he's
so
an archer 3.
Now,
we gotta wait
yeah
for them to
oh
get back.
That's what Warhorse sending him
back.
We actually
want
to
get
back.
Yeah, understood. Understood.
When that change?
Alright, ground. Ground. Alright, ground.
We got yelled at by
get
the
in line. I need a count.
What's that?
We were ordered to
return. Everybody get in line.
Get in line.
Yeah, well,
X-Ray's asking if you can head back.
In line, guys. No. In a straight line. Behind Savage.
Oscar over X-Ray, so do you want to do it? It's up to you.
Yeah.
If they don't say your name,
okay,
right.
We'll do it.
Right.
Rush,
right.
You counted?
Hey, I got us a bed. It's gonna
what
be a 53.
You want it?
Oh.
Oh, here we go again.
Rush, get in line.
I can't hear a thing.
Yeah, everybody just get in line. Major? Let's just all get in line. Come on, guys.
No?
Major Bate, you too, get in
yep
line. Please. All right. I'm looking for a count, that's all.
I need earplugs?
This is Spartan, splash another MI-8.
Hey, waved off the last 53.
Hit or patter, Spartan.
I just need a count. Who's in line? How many?
Seven.
Seven packs, copy.
Out and you.
Oscar, X-Ray, you read me 8-4? I've ordered a 53 to do the second batch of reinserts. So
cover that.
That
just be advised, Odin waved off the 53 last time. He might do it again.
But
you
can dual qualify. So I use say again? You're plugged in.
And bye.
Alright, anyone in this line, you have plenty of time to rearm, refit, get earplugged, whatever the fuck you need. Do it now.
Ready for you. Second bird.
What? Vegas?
3-2 is ready for you. Second bird.
Alright, second bird. 53. Let's go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Go, 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 go.
You a dying dog? Fuck.
I'm out of breath.
Of that
mission
run
aboard.
Mission granted.
There will be a second.
Appreciate
you,
Private.
Assassin, tell that aircraft that he's got his fucking one collisions on. It's a gunfighter flying over the no-fly, and he's got his collisions.
I didn't have shift Y set up for a quick mount, but I still never use it. Yeah, he's at 2 passenger seat, you know.
Maybe not. Be advised, I am at the base.
Quorum traffic, we're C2 ready
and
for
no eyes on AO at this time.
All aboard.
All in.
One actual, that's 6210. We've got some reinserts for you.
Yeah.
Odin Assassin 618.
Be Assassin, Bobby. This is Archer 1 actual on 1-0, over.
How long do these operations
last? 1-1, I need a battle buddy. Coming
up. I don't know how to cover fighter back to 8-0 for that insert. How, Bobby?
I thought it was a 2-hour thing. If I'm 2 hours, I'm about to be fucked.
No, keep in mind.
Someone a bit tired and salty.
This is Ace White. Ace White HQ.
What I did last night?
Testing.
Oh, yeah.
It's not
Project
official,
Archer,
so 2+ hours.
That was beyond sanity. Someone at 18 should not be that damn drunk.
Gobby, I'll wish you back.
Fucking fucked up.
Gunfighter 1-2 is
Rough Tech Archer 1-0, you're a second in command. Who's answering?
Alright, everyone in this bird, once we touch
you
down,
back to 804 6-2, there was a slight miscommunication
squad.
Who was doing the particular LZ. You did copy that warhorse. There's a SU-25 out there by Spartan.
Horse, we do copies.
Oh, for the love of God, give us a LZ closer than LZ price.
They're literally like over by LZ price, sort of.
Yeah, but that's rough.
But it's still like half a click. Okay, three goes. Fair enough.
Roughneck, roughneck. Archer, 1 actual, 1-1-0 over.
No, you're the pilot. Fuck it.
Go for Roughneck.
My FPS is job.
Roughneck, I'm told you're trying to contact me, over.
It's so bad now, I don't know. Rip.
Making sure you're still alive.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, Affirm, we just have a big fuck-off hill between you and me,
now.
Over.
I don't know.
Roger, Roughneck's currently scaling hill to skeleton.
What ground?
We'll advise when we get there.
The ground.
Oh, shit.
Roger, I may be comms quiet at that time just because of defilade break. My guys are currently rolling up on the hill just to the east of Pepinol. We're about to move into Pepinol and then make for the MVP and pass there, over. Roger, copies. Roger, break. Any assassin on this net, any assassin on this net. This is Archer 1 actual on 1-0, over.
6-3, 1-0.
Hey, 6-3, what's your current pause?
Delta 1-1, orbit marker, southwest of BQ Whitewell.
Roger, so you're attached to Roughneck? Copy. Do I have an assassin attached to my platoon?
Alright.
They're in reinserts right now.
Copy.
Roger, do you know the status of those reinserts?
Yep.
Zagab.
On the way, standby.
Copy. We're gonna go ahead and push them past LZ price. Standby, okay. We'll give new LZ over.
Yeah, okay. Alright. You copy my message on, vehicle net?
Yep.
Call Mr. O.
Copy that.
Alright.
Or Sweet Tooth Odin 905.
And sadly, we have two staff sergeants and one major.
Mark Delzy's soap, grid reference 027094 on the coastline up.
Black Tiger Mark.
Roger. Special instructions for that, it'll be a northeast to southeast, or southwest ingress, egress to the east.
Remember,
maintain altitude,
once
sub 100 over.
Gun up, get out, security.
Paul checking in on 260.
Horus 22 copies, pushing for LZ soap from the northeast.
LZ soap, copy.
Apollo 1 actual checking in on 62, inbound for reinsert.
Yeah, we'll check
3-1. Sounds like it.
I heard you.
I know you do.
Apparently Odin
I'm
didn't want the
them.
First warhorse to bring us in, so or they swapped us out.
He's going over to 8-7.
I thought we were going for LZ soap. What's going on?
pilot. Remind him of a self-aid.
They're doing things,
then culminate.
Alright, copy.
Doing pilot
things. 4-3-2-1-8-7.
I'm like a little.
Warhorse 32 is currently north of LZ Soap. Currently 5 clicks north of LZ
Soap. All hands, all hands. Gunfighter 1-2 should be inbound from the northeast with PAX for drop at LZ Soap. Go for Archer 1.
Archer 6-3, you've got 6 times PAX inbound from the northeast to LZ Soap.
Dropping their PAX off for
1-2, Roger. It's going to be a no mark LZ.
Correction. Correction. Correct. Barton, Assassin 6310.
Looks like gunfire's about to touch down.
Spawn to Assassin 6310.
And they just flew past the LZ.
Spawn to Assassin 6410.
1-2 is currently holding on line to the north of 4-1. Roger.
Damn, y'all look like a bunch of snacks sitting
1-2, this is 1-1, your Carmen's on your
way.
Take him back.
What do you mean snacks? What the fuck?
Are you saying we look tasty?
Well...
Assassin 6-4, this is Archer 1 actual, 1-0 over.
It's down. I mean...
Go 6-4-1-0.
Nutty buddy,
6-4, are you linked back up with the rest of Archer 1 main body?
Negative, I'm at MCAS.
Let me stand up and give you a good angle of my good side.
Roger, break. Assassin 6-2 or 6-1, are you linked up with the Archer 1 main body? Over.
Just doing
it's 6-1-1-0, I am on the Warhorse on the way to LZ Soap, so I'll be with Arch 1 in a few minutes.
What is this, a cliff?
Roger, perfect. Like...
No, it's,
are we fast roping him, or are we against the
land? A command.
I'm trying to see if it's flat now.
It's not flat.
Fast-ish.
If we're low enough, we'll get out.
And prep fast rope.
That's fine, it's flat. It's
get
fine.
Out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
Caution, gear down.
3-5 about 3-7 in formation, 2 ship. Instantaneous, 5 request flood watching.
As soon as we've got everyone on deck, we're going to go ahead and start moving. Reference your map, you'll see the green line. We're going to bypass the town of Pepinol and move straight for the bridge, cross the bridge, over. 100 meters,
south, 1-2 copy, moving towards the bridge.
Go, go, go.
1-1, you're going to be the, break. Standby, I'm blanking. You're going to be the security element on the near side of the river. 1-2, you're going to push across the river.
1-2.
In front for 1 and second, 1-2 rear. But we're going to push 1-2 across, so 1-1 you'll have time to establish your security posture. Break. Archer 1 actual is currently moving back down. Roughneck, this is Archer 1 actual moving back down the hill. I might lose you in comms again.
If the copies, we just hit OP Skeleton. And I believe we just saw a flying Spartan.
Uh-oh, Biscadios.
Bearing 220. Nope, not 4. 6. 6 packs. Okay.
Well, this 1-1, we're clear to move. To go ahead and start taking us out, break. We have spotted civilians in the town of Pepinal. Rules of engagement are do not fire unless fired upon. Restrict fires as best you're able.
Wait, is that you? It's that Sergeant Rush. I think we just lost Savage back there to the southeast. Oh, who is that back there then? Somebody up there on that hill over there.
1-2, to your northwest.
Is that the Major?
That's the...
1-2 to the north.
One actually.
What?
Come down.
1-2, get back here! Actual! Martin!
1-1, when are we initiating this move? It's 1-1, we're already out, come on.
Martin, you're yelling at the
Roger.
Wrong squad!
4-1, fall in behind them. 1-2, fall in behind 4-1.
Martin!
Sergeant Chess, I come back with you.
Martin, come here.
You're in charge.
Still, where is he going? I don't know. I think he got confused. It's hard to see you guys.
It was a long insert. It was a long insert.
It was a long insert. It did a toll on him. I had to go put him on timeout.
Alright, I found him.
Squad leaders, get your guys spaced out. We took IDF not like
Martin.
Fucking 20 minutes.
Double check spacing. I want 10 to 15 meters.
Come here, Martin.
Is this you, Savage, right here?
Martin, what am I using
you
for?
Say again. Yeah, it's going to be 4-1 and 1-1 covering us as we move across, and then 4-1's going to go across so they can set up far side security. For the record, I did pay attention to that part of our RTC. Vietnam right now. Say again. There's a bridge down by craft. I think that's what they were moving to, but they're also not my problem right now. Squad leads, these lines are a little more religious. You don't need to stick right to it, but get the general gist of staying and defilade around the town. The objective here is to use this defilade to our advantage, avoid being seen or spotted by the people and residents so that no one can radio up. Not accusing them of being on the enemy side, but try to fucking keep around this shit. Stick to the defilade, stick to the defilade. 1-2. Keep your guys off of yelling as well. Could you imagine if we had to do like a full-on LDA crossing every time we hit a road in this game?
Who you're asking for? All I'm getting in the comms is your call sign. Now, who you're looking for?
Disregard. I have no idea. I just had a massive brain fart. Not a problem.
I don't want to.
I need to stop learning myself. What you guys are talking about?
1-1, your guys are getting a little spaced out. Keep it congruent.
So like having 1-1 on the bridge and then 1-2 past room, or?
All squads, keep your guys off that fucking road. Keep them to the north. Do not go into that town.
1-2.
Bravo copies.
Sorry to interrupt you.
Alright, everybody in Bravo, switch down to a whisper.
This is 1-1, we're holding and setting up. We have eyes on the bridge, we're going to set up a cover from here.
This is Spartan, radio check on 1-0. 1-2's
going to just keep chugging.
Yeah, run 1-2, just cut chug across, 4-1, set up a position as well with 1-1. Be prepared to move right after 1-2's across.
Hey, we've had one of our tracks.
Do you want us to cross on the bridge, or do you want us to cross via water?
Out of the town, and we're still down one track. Can we request another one up to 7-9?
Actual, this is 1-2. Did you want us to cross via the bridge, or swim across?
Bridge.
Copy.
What's the point of moving to it?
Roughneck Archer, be advised, we are now shifting southeast to OP Ghoul to attempt to spot 4x Shilka's. Alpha copy.
Copy, I'm set. Alpha copies, we're bringing it down to a
spread out here, guys, spread out a little bit.
Four one's in position.
Roughneck Archer, 1-0.
Roughneck, was that for Archer?
Affirm.
Go for Archer.
Be advised, we're shifting southeast to OP Ghoul at this time to find 4x possible Shilkas in the town of Yolandi. Break. Once those have been spotted, we'll be regrouping with you. I'll copy.
Roger. Spotted or neutralized? Over.
Fairly neutralized. At most spotted.
Archer 1 acknowledges. One, two, when you get across, there's a good position on the south there, right around the hill, 1-9 to 3-5, over.
What is he doing?
Copy, we'll push that with him.
What is he doing?
217, our side of the hill, our corner.
Who's watching west for us?
217.
Our side of the bridge, our corner.
Russ, who's watching?
See him kneeling down and like, he's like building a sandcastle or some shit.
1-1, do you have a guy digging a fucking trench by the bridge?
You have eyes in a fucking tank over there?
Yeah.
I was gonna ask you about that, but it went to hell.
No.
Gonna be a 1-1 Charlie guy.
1-1.
It's, 1-1's here.
My apologies.
On the hill, semi.
Yeah,
1-1, look down by the fucking building at the base of the bridge. There's a
fucking
dude.
Patterson?
That's 1-1
like,
Charlie.
Fucking.
Oh, no, 269.
What is
what
he doing?
Fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, get him up here. I need everybody. Why are we even down by that building? We should be on this ridge.
Okay. How far out?
What the fuck?
4-1, go ahead and move across. 1-1 stage. Roger, we're moving. Well, this is 1-1. I'm unfucking it now.
Cutting what wire? There was no
there
wire.
There was not. 1-2-7 to cross it.
He was building a sandcastle. What's
so
it look like?
Hi.
There's a sand. What? Did he build the sandcastle?
No,
he didn't build a sandcastle. He was working on it though.
See the building with the light on the porch, right?
Yep.
All right. Look to the left of that and the tree line.
Did that thing just shoot something?
I'll put it up later.
I don't think there's a tank. I can't see it on thermals if it's there.
Oh, it's being pointed at, sort of. Hold up.
1-1. When 4-1 is
across. Spray the fuck out on this hilltop.
There, you see it? I'm pointing at it.
Oh god.
You remember we just got blown up on IDF?
4-1 advise when you're in position. 4-1 acknowledges.
Just trying to get you to clarify, what do you mean, some responses?
4-1, this is 1-2. I currently have extra room off to the west side of my Bravo team, which is on the south side on top of this hill line, if you want it.
Yeah,
we're moving it right now. Copy.
I'm directing you directly at it, though. That's the problem.
Where?
I'm pointing at
it. Oh, yeah, no, I see that. Thank you. You don't need to get upset.
Position.
So, there's a building past those trees with lights.
I'm not pointing at the buildings, though.
1-1,
okay,
sir.
Reference the buildings. Is it southeast?
Spartan, do not cross the bridge here. We are moving infantry across
the bridge. Direct from that building.
No, direct west from here.
Roger, we're trying to, recover one of our vehicles.
Copy, making it happen.
It's going to be a bit. Probably another couple minutes or so.
It's fine. You can go ahead and just stage on this side of the river as you need to.
Squad column.
That's friendly. Friendly tank.
Friendly armor moving up on ourselves.
Friendly armor, keep moving.
There go my hopes for light infantry heaven.
Spartan, you copy on 1-1?
Look at my half done trench.
Yeah, you don't talk to Spartan, I do. What's up?
Crossing on the other side.
Keep moving, I'll stop at the end.
Archer Axel, this is Spartan Crew 410, how copy?
Last call, I say again for Archer 1.
It's 1-1, we're across.
Archer 1, be advised, this is Spartan Crew 4. We lost a tank due to a malfunction. We are pushing to your location from the south. Just wanted to relay that there will be two tank crewmen there, so you guys don't blow us over.
Roger. If you guys want to go ahead and cross the river at the low water point directly to your west now, recommend you do that and get over to the low ground rendezvous with us on the backside of Hill 105. Correction, north side of Hill 105.
Crew copies all 1-0, we're pushed across the river now, over.
1-1, go ahead and push past 1-2, we're moving toward Hill 105. We're going to rally up inside the compound on the north side of Hill 105.
What fucking compound?
Copy, 1-1, Oscar Mike.
Copy. When you get to Hill 7-2, take it cautious. We don't know if this is an enemy compound or not.
Say again, you want us to stop short of the compound and check it out?
Yeah, roger. Just make sure there's, like, not a fucking Tunguska with its gun pointed at us as we come over the hill.
Yeah, roger.
Whoops.
Actual, do you want 1-2 to go with 1-1 as well? Yeah, I'm about to relay that. Yeah, 1-2, you're gonna form up behind him.
Copy.
Order of movement. 1-4-1. 1-2.
Hey.
All stations. We have a friendly crewman, pair of them to our south. They should be coming up on us from the south. So do not shoot them if you see dudes coming over the ridge to your south.
As far as what goes?
Friendly.
Squad leaders need to disseminate that time now.
Friendly crewman will be coming over the ridge south. Keep an eye out.
Actual, this is 1-2 Oscar. My Sierra informs me that there are no thermal signatures inside that compound as of right now. Over. Roger, is that your SSO? Affirm. Acknowledged. Did he deploy his drone? Affirm. Did he do the right thing and go through the assassin channels to do so?
Did you go through the assassin channels to deploy that drone?
Yes. He says yes, but he also says that they ignore him.
They ignore me as they always do.
Did he actually try to contact an assassin on 10?
Did you try to...
Yes.
Okay, well I can guarantee you he didn't, because I'm monitoring 10. So have him fucking do that shit next time and stop lying.
Copy.
That said, good info.
Noted. Out.
Hey, 1-2, can you confirm that the blue four marker in front of 1-1 is, your drone?
Wait, 1, that may be, my actual. Stand by.
Alright, if it is your actual needs to fucking get with the program and get back in the order of march.
Yeah, A-firm, I'm trying to corral him.
Corral him violent compound.
Alpha, let me know the status of that compound.
I have a time. Tank.
Hey, 1-1, why do you have a guy back by LZ Hunter?
We're having some issues.
Clearly.
Disregard those re-answered.
You got lots of 200 meters in the air.
You want to make it a bad day, no clothes, and it's raining.
Also, hi, Dad. Hey, look, don't look at me, it's Moffitt's fault.
Copy Alpha, actual.
He wasn't even in our tank. Yeah.
Nah.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, Buffalo Hunter on Mabry.
Yeah, they were in
the... Is it Mabry, right?
Yeah.
1-2 is gonna take up on the northern side of 1-1.
We tried to save them. We blew up.
Send for actual.
Who is it? Oh, it's Cambers. Cambers.
Archer,
yeah, so we
flipped
back
seven,
over,
six,
about like
three,
30
zero.
Seconds later, we just
where
armored like 200 feet.
Copy, they're gonna be the northeast big building.
Just random as shit.
Don't mind me.
Yeah.
Yeah, the,
is it actually
the
space
craters is part of the terrain?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Go ahead and investigate, let me know.
Yeah, get another one.
Copy. Alright, go ahead and rally back up with the rest of us.
Assassin 6, this is Archer 1. Can you confirm that you have a radio monitoring 5-5 for SSOs deploying UAVs? Over.
Moving to that net now.
Roger, you don't need to move to it like this instant, but you need to establish a radio on it so that we can get that clearance.
Alright.
Dealt with Archer 1, Assassin 6-3, you have one back landing at LZ.
Found a weapons crate aside, but they think it's part of the terrain, so it's not really anything we can interact with.
Roger.
Other than that, the bunkers are, the compound's cleared.
Friendly's northeast, copy.
Friendly's northeast.
Archer 1-1, this is Archer 1 actual, what's the status of that comp?
The advisor, they're clearing the last building. I'm waiting for a contact report now. But never mind, they just marked it as all clear. They're rallying back up.
105, correction. 4-1, go ahead and move up to Hill 105, try to establish eyes on Objective Axe. Let's do some AC recon.
Welcome back.
Roger, we're moving.
Yeah, they're in the compound, stand by, they're coming back to us.
I'm gonna be with 4-1 while they move up that hill.
Castle doing for you?
Where's 3-5?
Center for actual.
Doesn't really look much like a sandcastle.
1-1 and 1-2, go ahead and establish yourselves in that compound when it's cleared, and be prepared to move out to the west.
I've already tested
the western movement. Stand by, I'll update the line.
It's my short range radio.
Kind of resembles.
1-2 copies, we're holding the northern half of the compound.
Hey Peterson, your team's coming back now, you take back over when they get here.
Sounds good.
Spread it out, guys, come on.
It's already been cleared.
Lines are updated, should be able to track the movement. We're going to move across the low water crossing or bridge just to our west, and that'll be our path of movement to get online for objective acts.
Stay low if you can.
You just have to remember Glenn Robertson.
Try to come down and stay with the group.
What is that?
There should be enough buildings and such around here. Was that an ND?
Just make it known, don't be silent.
Believe it's an ND.
Nice. Roger. I don't want them to know we're coming or anything.
Alpha, you can go a little bit deeper in the compound, give Bravo some room.
Alright. But I like being by the door.
I know you do, but it's Bravo's turn to be by the door.
No. That did not come from 1-1.
I'm pretty sure it came from 1-2. I'm dealing with it.
Not personally concerned about accountability right now. Break. Heavy enemy presence, vicinity, break.
Blending super well.
010-075. Correction.
Make
standby,
sure you change stocks next time you go resupply. Do you have a problem with that name? We can change it.
Zero 012-085 is enemy position.
How's that?
Disregard last. 008-075, I swear to God. Looks to be a platoon size enemy infantry.
Yeah, Savage, I like that CCP name, brother.
I mean, I can go with Huggies if you want instead.
This is what happens when you don't social distance.
Oh my god.
We're gonna update the plan, standby.
That's what happens when you don't social distance between a brother and sister.
Oof.
Why?
Ot-1,
Apollo and HQ net, 110. CCP hand sanitizer open for business, 013-086.
Good catch,
Roger.
I'll pass it up.
You can go ahead and relay that over up to net.
He doesn't sound happy.
No, he doesn't.
Or what? He fucking...
Actual, this is 1-2. Some of my guys are having concerns. This op is currently reaching a... about roughly 2 hours. Was wondering, are we gonna let these guys go now, or what's the play with that?
Oh shit.
Stand by, I'll find out.
Tango Mike.
This is Apollo 1 Actual, CCP hand sanitizer open for business, 013-086, inside the compound.
Down to the south.
If your guys gotta go for training or something else, go ahead and just have them shoot me a private message on the forums with their name and we'll get it sorted. Break. Otherwise we're gonna continue mission. So there's an enemy platoon marked on the map in the rough vicinity grid 008-075. We're gonna go ahead and move around to the backside of Hill 7-3 and attack them west to east, over.
Copy.
Let's go ahead and get moving. Let's do it quick. 1-1, go ahead and start moving out. 4-1, get off the hill, just rendezvous with them.
Four one acknowledges.
Archer 1, Assassin 6110.
Go for his hat. Correction, go for
it. One actual, be advised, CCP Anthropizer closing the stores.
Your map at the objective, you'll see all that markers for the enemies that Ace can see, but in this weather and trees, they're having a hard time finding anything.
Say again, left. Roger. Talia, 3x mobile artillery position. Are those rockets, or are those, like, fucking towed, or what's the deal?
I'm glad to get the full report, I'll let you know in a sec.
Actual, this is 1-2, my Sierra reports no heat signatures at Objective X currently. Over. Yeah, A-firm, we're gonna update Objective X's location. Alright, if you reference your map, Objective X has been
one actual 6310.
All contacts are on the southwest side of this little islet break. We're going to push down the green line until we hit the red line, then we're going to stop at the red line, assess our situation. We have orbat markers flowing in from gunfighters and other ISR assets, pointing out specific
one
enemy contact positions.
We're continuing to move and form upon the rear when you get here.
Go for one actual.
I have tally on the enemy artillery pieces 0831. They appear to be 3x23 Sierra mics. Over.
Say again. Over.
I have tally on the three artillery pieces. They appear to be 3-2-3 Sierra mics.
2-3 Sierra mics or 2 Sierra 3 mics?
3-2-3 Sierra mics.
Oh my god, it's like...
I don't know what the fuck a 2-3 Sierra mic is, Roger.
Is there any reason we can't go down here?
Russian version of the Paladin.
We need to go west. Up the road,
2 Sierra 3, Roger.
Yeah, okay, that's what I
heard. What
is
that vehicle? That is...
We clear to blow them up.
Checking PDA, checking before. It's Spartan.
Yeah, A-firm.
Yes, it's friendly armor.
Stand by, stand by. I want to get my guys in a better position before we kick this shit off. Spartan, if you occupy the top of Hill 105, you should be able to see those guys out at Objective Axe. It's going to be about platoon-sized enemy infantry. Request that you do not fire until Archer 1 is in position, but once we are, we give the go. We'll go ahead and knock out both those this fucking mobile howitzers as well as the enemy infantry, small arms and integrated medium arms.
What the hell was that?
Spartan, how copy?
Spartan copies all on 1-0. We are pushing hilltop now, over.
Roger.
Derp. No! Keep it going! There should be a red line.
Why would we be stopping? Keep moving.
One one, we're gonna take this by force. Just go ahead and push across. Copy, make it happen.
Nextly off to your left. Nextly off to your left.
Just keep marching across. We're taking it by force.
Make sure actually sees us.
Audible on another vehicle. It is coming from the northwest, possibly. Got a helicopter.
Finally.
That's gunfire 1-3.
One one 41, be advised, we're going to stop at the bridge and cover your advance across.
Copy, Tango.
Alright, everyone, go over the bridge.
Keep moving across, 1141's going to stop and cover.
Go, go, go. Are we going now?
No. Oh.
Not you, us.
Okay, I was about to say.
Hold on, Lauren.
Hey.
right?
Oh, 111, sure. No, cross, go ahead, cut right.
Tire just said Martin.
Cut right, guys, cut right.
Get past this road and into
the
tree line.
Get across the road, set up security over here, wait for the rest of the platoon. Keep going, get across the road. Set up on this ridge, okay?
1-1, you shouldn't have to stop. You should be able to just continue movement.
1-2 is crossing the bridge.
Alright, disregard, just continue movement.
1-1 across.
Keep following tight, 1-1. Fix this formation. Get a squad column going. Charlie's on point. Squad HQ in the middle, Alpha in the rear. Continue movement.
Sorry, slow down for a sec.
1-2, get your Sierra to get his drone out. Coordinate with Assassin, but I want recon of grid reference. I'll just box it out.
Copy, drone is already up. Just let me know where you want and I can push it. Also, 1-2 is across the bridge holding southeast security.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Far wedge is a diamond.
There's a shitty yellow box around the area that I want the recon done. I want to know, like, whether the guys are on the north side of the river or just the south side. I want to know what the general disposition is as far as where they are on the south side. I want to know that kind of shit.
You can go.
This is a good thing they don't have bushes and black sheep.
One, two, copy. Sierra, en route.
Do what? Yeah, it really could have. Instead of the fucking hour and a half walk. It's alright, it's an AR comment.
Hey, 4-1, go ahead and get the integrity. Fall in behind 1-1.
Hey, Rush, do you want to get back with 1-2?
An actual 1-1.
Yeah, they're way behind us.
Go for one actual.
Hey, how far up do you want us to push?
There's a red line bisecting the green line. I want you to push there and stop.
Copy that.
This ridge line that we're on now.
Roger, we'll be cool. Getting you online here. Stand by.
Copy. Focus yourself on setting up on the south side and not the west side.
Off that Archer 110, copy.
Archer 1, send traffic.
Play 1.
Hey, 1-1, 1-1. The south side, not the west side. South side, not the west side.
Be advised, taking significantly longer than expected. We have little to no visibility on everything over here. We're not sure if we can make it back to you.
Howdy, Papa.
Roger.
Martin, this from DC. It's Robertson.
Excuse me, pardon me. Hi, how are you doing? Excuse me, pardon me.
Assassin, do they have eyes on anything other than the three mobile artillery pieces over there?
Fucking. Don't mind me.
Be advised, it looks like there is at least one time. Sandbag bunker, it looks like a checkpoint on the road there next to those mobile artillery pieces, waiting for Black Sheep to return with JDAMs to destroy the whole lot.
Roger, what's his ETA to on station?
Oh shit, oh well.
Wait one, follow on to that, there is a lot of machine gun slash other
message to 1-2 in your area.
Gunfighter can't get close.
I'd love to give us some ceiling.
Yeah, I'm aware. Dude, I've been in charge since 5 minutes in.
Pretty much.
Nah, I've been in charge before that.
Hey, you want us to ride these guys in the tree line?
Go for one actual.
Yeah.
Roger, we're gonna move our position to the east. Once Archer 1 and 2 step off, we're gonna move our position to the east of Hill 5-5 and get an overwatch over.
Roger. Roger, if you want to start cutting that way on the back side of this hill, you can. Do it low, slow, and deliberate, over.
Roger, we're moving.
Everyone actual on. Assassin 6-3, it's your
Don't fucking skyline.
Go for Archer 1.
Alright, fan out along this.
Black G4-3's got a minimum wait time of 5 minutes till they're back on station. We can try and hit it with a gunfighter if you want.
Does a gunfighter feel one, confident of hitting those mobile artillery PCs and the positions around it?
I don't feel comfortable using gunfighter for it.
Well, yeah, Roger, I'm tracking gunfighters, but which gunfighter is it, over?
I'll let you know.
Would be gunfighter 1-2, gunfighter 1-3 got shot down.
Roger, if it's the 1-2 has it, yeah, we can go ahead and push it. Just keep that motherfucker. What is he doing right now?
He's landing one pack at the T intersection, grid 004-085.
No, but I got a 320.
Okay, when he's done with that, push him up to the north and then around to the northwest of the vicinity IP iceberg if he can get there safely. Have him knock out those positions and artillery at his discretion when ready.
They just want us to see how much we're
working to get under one to destroy this.
I want them dead so that I can move my guys, and time is of the essence, so yes.
Roger, we'll get that done for you.
Roger, take a mic. Alright, all stations, game plan as follows. We're waiting on gunfighter 1-2 to come on station rough vicinity IP iceberg so that you can turn around and point back at the mobile artillery pieces and blow them to kingdom come. After that and the surrounding positions in that area are done for, we're gonna go ahead and start moving. From here on, you need to have a fucking magazine in your weapon, have that shit on safe, be ready to fire like as soon as you receive contact. You can expect to receive contact as we approach that position break. Reports are showing that there are enemy machine gun nests in the vicinity of those mobile artillery pieces. Once we take that position, we're going to move up the backside of Hill 7-3 and be shooting down into the rest of the town. We're going to try to engage enemy armor first with aircraft, but if aircraft is not on station, I'm not waiting. Questions?
None from 1-1, we could copy.
Roger, one actual assassin 6-3, we've got an enemy hind engaging something. It's dropping paratroops.
Actual, this is 4-1, be advised, we have paratroopers coming in on our western side of our, or as you were, eastern side of our position. We also have UH-1 engaging us, over.
Enemy paratroopers, 108.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, they're aware.
They're way out, but we do have enemy paratroopers east of our position. Those are probably about a click out, so they won't really affect us, but just keep eyes out.
Yeah, just be aware.
In this wind and rain.
That is enemy healer, by the way.
I'm 98 pounds.
Copy. Oh my god, it's a gunfighter fight. It's a gunfighter fight. The enemy UAV.
Alright, well, I picked a bad time to go take a piss. Break.
That looks friendly.
Looks like we're kicking this shit off. Stand by. Assassin, get that gunfighter and want to knock those mobile artillery pieces out now.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, we're pushing out to the southwest.
We're working on enemy aerial short break.
Hey, we're pushing out to the southwest.
We're pushing out
to the southwest. Alright,
moving
south.
Tracking paratroopers direct east. I know, we're moving out of this position. We're not fucking with it. Spartan and Archer 4-1, you guys are going to be the ones to knock this shit out. That's Oscar Mike. Spartan, we're going to leave those paratroopers to you and our 4-1 element to destroy him. My 1-1 and 1-2 elements are pushing down to attack the mobile artillery pieces, and then we're moving
actual,
up to kill enemy infantry. Over.
1-2, we have audio on a possible crash site to our west. Do you want us to push to investigate? Over.
If it was a water crash, there's no reason.
Push. One actual 6-3, I've got no aircraft to destroy those artillery.
1-2 is pushing the group of buildings to our south. We're gonna get
Roger,
set up in
we're
there.
Just doing it. One one, you guys are already there. Go ahead, establish position so that 1-2 can move across the road. 1-2, we're just gonna have you push.
1-2, copy. We're just pushing.
Remember, we're going straight for those mobile artillery sites. Mobile artillery sites first.
1-2 copies.
Alright, 1-2, we are pushing past. We are pushing past bearing 218 Alpha. Take us out. We're going straight to the mobile artillery sites.
Hey, two, you need to expedite the push through these buildings. I'm not concerned about these buildings. We have not seen any enemy infantry on these positions. We need to go.
Pull back out.
1-2 copies.
Lock it up.
Three coming out. We're coming out.
All right, one.
Hold here for now.
2-1-1.
What the fuck are y'all doing?
2-0. Go. Now. All right, let's go. Ignore the buildings.
2-2-0. Ignore the buildings.
1-2 will come by and swim.
One, we have contact south of us on the hill.
Contact south on the hill.
So I was distracted by comms. One of my teams is missing a guy. They're looking for him.
4-1. 1-1. 4-1. I've got Mexley with me. He followed us around over here.
Tango Mike, 4-1. You still have guys top of that hill, 1-1. One, take that initiative. Go ahead and push up. Your copy. The
one,
team is pushing up here.
Black sheep 4-3-4.
Oh, they're missing guys with 4-1. The rest of us are pushing up the hill.
Are you good?
Hey, change of plans. Change of plans. We're pushing straight up this hill. We're gonna take this. Spartan. Get a Spartan.
Yeah, copy. 1-1's already on.
Take
contact from the top of the hill.
Red smoke.
Orange smoke on to Creation 1-2's position.
Heavy desync, heavy desync.
Archer 1 actual assassin, 6-3-1-0.
Heavy desync. I'd be fucking livid if this is the way that the operation ends.
Same fam.
God, fuck damn it. Are you serious right
now? Yeah.
Everyone, this is 1-1. Contact report on the top of the hill is just one time sniper in a ghillie suit. That's the only thing we found. Roger, there were two dudes up there. I killed one in a bush on the left as you guys were coming up, and there was another one on the right that
one
was wounded.
One actual assassin, 6-3-1-0.
Are you guys encountering desync?
Copy. Go for one actual.
I have a black sheep willing and able to destroy that artillery. He's only got 500-pound JDAMs.
Copy. Double check with your team.
Roger. Well, server appears to be doing a big die, so...
Yeah, 1-2 is currently non-operational. Most of my team is currently getting major desync issues.
Everything is completely fucking frozen for me, so...
Yeah, you're not the one sitting next to the Abrams.
Hoping for about a minute.
Good copy, holding.
All stations hold, all stations hold, all stations hold. See if it clears up.
If she recovers.
Actual 6-3-1-0.
Good copy. I relayed it up already, so just sit tight and see what happens.
Go for Archer 1. That's it, boys.
That was fun time, at least.
Par for the course. They're surviving from this. When we get disconnected, go ahead and move back down to briefing room.
Briefing room
Alpha.
Briefing room Alpha in TeamSpeak. Briefing room Alpha in TeamSpeak. Go, go, go.
And this is called briefing room Alpha.
1-2 copy.
Copies.